Wah wah weave off. Let's hope this one doesn't get muted like the last one.
18 How was months that for an intro, Bob, dude? Twitch, Holy Leo, shit. Hi, that Wubby. Went hard as
Thanks
fuck,
for 15
dude.
Months of content. I appreciate the hard work. Keep
Thank
it a king.
You!
From Admiral
and PK
no
Popstein! Thank you for the 10, bro!
Hey, Chuck.
Appreciate you.
What did the Buddhist say to the hot dog vendor?
What the
Make
Buddha-
me one with everything.
Wubby, allow me to feed your table. YPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXPXP
PX.
What's the joke here? What is PX?
PX, 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 PX.
What is he doing? I don't. He even just said skip it. Oh, it's still going.
You live like this? Why PX, PX, PX,
PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX,
PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX.
All right, thank you, Autism Andy, for the five. Dude, okay. You know what? I'm just going to call her out. Women suck, and I have evidence. Except for the women in here. And all the women you guys know. And all the women they know. But every other woman! And I have evidence. Dude, I'm doing it on purpose at this point. Welcome to Sunday. How's everybody doing? MetaZoo with a 20! Weird that they'd want to be associated with me after I just said that.
I can't thank believe you, it's MetaZoo. Been a year and a month since 90 Day Fiancé where you gifted me a sub when you lost the unicycle
bet. I gifted you a sub. Ah, fair, fair.
Give
yep,
me a
I
fucking kiss, Daddy.
Yep. That's fair.
Kiss.
This music's a little... Oh, there
I don't
it's
know.
Kind of picking up. Let me... Okay, can
sex,
I explain?
Sexy man.
Hello. How you guys doing? I'm going to give you a little drama.
Late.
I'm going to give you guys a little drama. They literally... I'm obviously joking. Women are cool. Whatever.
Oh, no.
Unwashed Weeb! Thank you for the five.
Six
a little redundant
of
a name there. Could have just said Weeb. Thank you, though. Appreciate it. This isn't real drama. I have a little notepad, and I would show you my notepad, but then it's kind of embarrassing what I write down. But this wasn't even in my notes. I just now thought of this. Amaranth is having a sexy sleepover. Guys, this is not the Amaranth waiting room, okay? Stop telling me to go watch her, because I will. Once you get her in my head, I have to go check. I feel like I'm missing out. Please stop, guys. Stop bringing her up in my chat, please. Drama Monday. It's Sunday. It's not even good drama. I promise you this isn't good drama at all. I just want to tell you guys, okay? Thank you, alcohol friendly. Speaking of which, alcohol friendly, I found a bottle of Bacardi, which I was really excited. I haven't had. Oh, wait. What's the blue stuff? It's like in a blue bottle. Is that Bacardi? What is that? Is that Bacardi? Not Windex. Gin. That's gin? What was I call? Bombay Sapphire! Wait, what was I calling it? Wait, hold on. What is Bacardi then? The Sapphire stuff! Yeah. Whatever. And I was gonna drink it. I decided not to because I found it. Like, I found a bottle. It's rum? Whatever. I found a bottle of it, and I haven't... this is probably a bottle that's a few years old. Now, people are probably gonna say it's totally safe, but... I didn't want to drink it because when I opened it, it like, you know, like Indiana Jones when they open an old tomb and it's like, like a Steve 1948 opening up a can, like a 40-year-old can. It like, that's normal. That's fermentation, homie. It scared me enough to just go to Tito's for tonight. So we're having, it's a hiss, it's normal. Just drink it. No, I didn't want to fuck with it. I don't want to fuck with it at all. It scared me off. Tastes like pine cones. You're good. Liquor doesn't go bad. That's not true. We looked it up. It won't hurt you, but it'll taste like shit. Thank you to Dipstick Slim for the, what was that, 10? It's 5. We'll say it's 10 for the ladies.
Let's go, uh-oh.
Why didn't you taste it? I didn't want to.
Any advice on how to grow on YouTube?
Why can't you?
Love the
hear
content
anything?
And keep up. Keep up the good work, haha.
Any advice on how to grow on YouTube? Dude, can I be real with you? I don't know. YouTube stopped making sense to me after like the second adpocalypse. I don't know what YouTube wants to see. Seriously, I don't understand it. And anyone who claims they do, they're full of shit or they're sellout losers. There is no good advice for YouTube anymore. It doesn't make sense. You can think you're following this algorithm perfectly and it will do nothing for you. I have no clue. So my best advice to you is do what you want to do. I mean, there's bad things you can do. You can make bad thumbnails, right? But like, even if you're doing everything right, it still doesn't make sense. I've had videos on YouTube that we post on the highlight channel that we think are going to be the best. They're the best content, best thumbnail, best clickbait, everything. And they do terribly. And then we'll post some dog water garbage and it'll blow up. Wubby N-word era. Can we rename that era? Jesus Christ. We got to have a better name for that era. Fucking hell. No? All right. Well, whatever. Anyway, let me get you the... There's not tea, but I want to talk about... Mikey Bear! Thank you for the five, Mikey Bear. I'm in a weird mood. I'm in a both stressful mood, and I was... I don't know if you guys know Duty Beard. I was talking to Duty Beard like 2 minutes before going live. If you have time today, go to Duty Beard's Twitter and just add him. Send him some love. Send him some love. Send some love his way. And by the way, I'm not saying this is anything on him or anything. I'm just in a... friend talkative mood, if you get what I'm saying. I was homing out, and then immediately having to cut that off and be like, I gotta go live. It's hard to transition. You're horny? Well, not quite. No, not at all. I could get there. Thank you, Jay-Z. Wow, Jay-Z, thank you for the five. And apparently I missed Tug Fart McNutt, as Krat said. 25, dude. I realized you're not Tug Fart. I think I knew at one point, and then I forgot. You're Tug Fard. Whatever. Thank you, bro. I appreciate the 25. Cheers. It feels so, like faux healthy to be drinking... This is so bad. To be drinking an alcoholic mixed beverage out of a hydro flask. I can lie to myself. I'm active. This is active wear. Love this. Hi. Hello! I saw Duty's tweet. I don't know what happened. Just go give him some love. Send him a hug. Send him a virtual hug. All right? Turn on sound alerts. You think they're working today? I'll give it a try. Tug Fart!
Happy to be here. Never mind.
I'm happy you're here. All right, well, check if sound alerts are working.
Finn_Murdens.
Thank you, Finn.
Keep up the great work. And all the best to you.
What's up with Netflix, like, ruining the season 2 of their shows? There was Stranger Things that took the world by storm, and then season 2. Who even watches it anymore? And then Orange is the New Black. Dude, I was team Orange is the New Black out the ass. Lesbian titties, a great story. It was hilarious. Season 2, I watched like 6 minutes of the second season, and I gave up. What happened? All right, I'm so ADD. I keep getting distracted. What was I going to talk about? What was I going to search up just now? Fuck me. What was I searching up? Women. That's right. Okay, let me pull it up. It's in my Discord. I can't. Alex, do you have the photo of the woman? Because never mind. I do want the photo though. I'll look for it myself. Oh, Alex is calling me. Oh shit. Hello.
Hey.
Hi.
I don't know what you're referring to. Am I supposed to know what you're referring to?
No. I didn't make this a thing that I was. Oh, I'm gonna type it to you.
Okay. Because I don't know what to send you, because I don't know.
Do you remember now?
Yes.
You're about to say don't talk about
it,
huh?
Yes. No, I don't care.
Can I talk? I can talk about it?
Yeah.
So we have a thing on this. We do this thing on here where this is now what was at one point, I would say a one-off, has now... With this happening a second time, in my opinion, twice is a pattern. It's happening more than once. And it's this new game I think I want to start called looking at people who post me on LSF with the intent to cancel me and then discovering they actually look hideous in real life. It's my favorite thing to do. It's a new game I want to start playing with chat because it's just... The fact that it happens more than once is blowing my mind. Alex, you sent me a photo of a link. I need the link and I need the photo, not a photo of the link. God bless you. I love women.
Oh, yeah? Do you?
Sam's saying Discord DMs. Find them. Sam beat you to it. He got the girl, but now I need the link to the post.
Oh,
also,
for the girl. Okay.
I got the girl. Thank you, Sam. Also, Sam, thank you for the background. I'm going to update that right now. Chat, look at this. This was made on the subreddit. We already saw it, but let me update it here.
Does this still exist? It's just...
Is this it? Did it update?
Okay, here we go. Here, I got it.
Boy. What do we do with old Bernie now? I guess Bernie can just sit on Bernie's lap.
He's just the ghost of himself.
He is. All right.
I sent you the link.
Thank you. So, as who in chat watched my stream Friday when we watched Mark Rober's autism video? Who in chat saw that? Okay. So good. You're all caught up to speed. Wubby. So,
happy Sunday, chat.
She doesn't have to do that. What? If she chooses to not do it, she loses the bucket. She takes a huge swig of her drink. What is
Alex,
it?
Are you on call still?
Yeah, why? What's up? Fuck. Okay, oh, God damn it. I
can
just
we get the abortion still?
Said that.
Okay, I'll be in a dev on that. Bye. Okay. Hey, whoever donated that, you a real one. I'm going to pause donos, but I will play them again. I just want to go... I want you guys to see... Like, listen, me and... I have a love-hate relationship with LSF. Not on my part. It's always been hate. It'll never change. But they seem to, you know, their opinion is a metronome. It's back and forth. So I do my best to just ignore it. What's LSF? Not even gonna explain it if you don't know it. And that's okay. But I'm gonna show you guys why my opinion of them doesn't change. Okay, I'm gonna show you why. Because here's why. I get off stream, okay, and we... On stream on Friday, we were going to watch this Mark Rober video about autism, and he's doing a charity event for autism. And we were going to play it, but I was like, all right. We like to use the word autistic and retarded on the stream, and my chat likes to use it. So we're going to have an autism or retard swear jar, essentially. So you're going to be punished if you use the word. I said, give 5 subs if you catch yourself using the word. This was very tongue-in-cheek. There's no way to enforce this. This was an obvious joke. Anyone who knows me and watches the stream recognizes this is an obvious joke, right? It's a ploy. It's a shameless ploy, right? Suddenly, the chat erupts in one of the largest sub-gifting sub-trains ever. Do you know why? Because they recognized that it's a joke. No one can hold anybody accountable. There's no rule here. And even during it, I'm screaming, this is stupid. This is exploitation. This is the dumbest thing I've ever seen. Do not do this. Okay. Then some people started to get rowdy in chat saying, yo, you need to donate that money, Wubby. And I'm like, what? I never made any agreement. So because here's the thing. Unlike, you know, these, I don't know. I, on my own, decided that night I was going to make a donation to Mark Rober outside of stream. Why did I not include it in the content? Why did I not make it a big deal? Because it doesn't matter. It's not your fucking business what I donate. It's my money what I donate, okay? So I, on my own, made a decision that I wanted to make a donation because I felt like it. This is irrelevant in the long run, but it's only relevant now. I'll tell you why. So I get a message a little while after I ended stream from TT, one of my mods, and he's like, hey, look at what this chick tried to do to you on LSF. So I just explained what happened. What I just explained to you is what happened in the stream. I just explained the full context. I made a joke. Chat recognized it was a joke and fucking ran with it. We are all sitting here going, chat, what the fuck? This is the dumbest thing. You need to, everyone agreed it was all dumb, right? Whatever. Look at the way this woman took a 1 minute out of context clip and posted it on Livestream Fails with the intent to mislead and rile people up. Look at the way she titled this post. You ready? Exploiting disabled people and getting subs so people can use R word autism as an insult. Oh, where'd my camera go? Look You want to know why I sit here and tell you I hate livestream fail? You want to know why people sit here and don't get why? This is why. Look at the manipulation that this lady is trying to use. Exploiting disabled people and getting subs so people can use R word autism as an insult. Lame. She didn't get the memo. They canceled lame as well. True. Actually true. Actually fucking true. Holy shit. By the way, lame is ableist. You stupid, stupid bitch. You're so stupid. Anyway. I just want to say and here's the thing. I'm not going to be convincing anybody of anything different who didn't watch the stream. But to those who watched the stream, do you appreciate getting represented this way? Are you fucked in the head, lady? Holy shit. I know I don't, because I know I was here for the stream. I know Alex was here for the stream. I know you guys were here for the stream. Is that what fucking happened in a million years? Hey, also, sweetheart, please, how about we do something for the greater good? Let's say I'm exploiting disabled people, which, by the way, what a vile thing to say. But let's say I am. I donated. I challenge you to match my donation. I have not told publicly what it is, but I would be happy to DM you, and I would love to see if you could match it. Again, this isn't about a dick measuring contest. I'm saying let's do something for the greater good, okay? So how about you match my donation, all right? Also, hilariously enough, again, I'd like to... This is public. This is on her profile. I'm in no way doxing. This information was publicly found available, and I actively discourage anyone from seeking out anything. If we find out you did, you will be banned from all things Wubby. But behold the face of the LSF master race. Behold, ladies and gentlemen. My... I don't know why God, as a personal joke, gave you ankles as forearms, but this is the face, ladies and gentlemen. There it is. We have 2 for 2 now. So, God bless him. God bless him. I'm just over it, man. It's so pathetic. It is the most thinly veiled cancellation attempt. It is moral grandstanding dog shit. It's just so pathetic. And you guys wonder, when I go on random tangents about people hate watching, or when I'm like, hey, all those report Andy's just waiting to report my channel. There you go. They really do exist. And they're really sitting there watching, waiting to get offended. They can't fucking wait to get pissed off at something. They're here. There are probably hundreds of them, if not thousands, sitting here right now doing the exact same thing, just waiting. It's a graveyard of failed dreams is what it is. Anyway, so go ahead, report me, you Fruit Loops. I'll still fucking be here. Report me all day. Okay? Report me. It's living in their head rent-free, dude. LSF Janies. Or what do we call them? Janies? I don't even know. And the worst part, too, is... Every one of your favorite streamers gives that subreddit so much more power than it deserves. Oh my god, but I won't get into that. We don't need to even... See, I'm gonna be the change I want to see, and I'm done talking about it now. Dr. Wheaton, thank you for the 5 subs. Let's enable sound alerts,
this
okay?
Beautiful goblin man.
Let's enable sound
Been
alerts.
Been following on YouTube for years and finally made it over to your stream. Thanks for the great content, Wubby.
Well, thank you.
17
New YouTube
almost
video
legal.
Coming out in the next few months.
Boy.
I know it seems far out, but we have a lot of work to do. Dude, this bus thing,
Wubby,
I'll talk to you guys about
after making
that.
A bit, connect sound alert.
Oh, no.
I made a comment earlier tonight that I guess went out over the air that I am.
He's so brown.
Ashamed.
But he's not brown. I mean, like, he's clearly
anyone out there
tanned himself
I can't
quite
tell you
a
how
bit.
Much I say from the bottom of my heart. I'm so
it's
very,
a pop
very
fly. Or what is it? Pop right field by Castellanos.
I pride myself and think of myself as
there it is.
A man of faith. As there's a drive in a deep left field by Castellanos, it will be a home run. And so that'll make it a 4-0 ball game. I don't know if I'm going to be putting on this headset again.
Honestly, if I saw it in a movie, I'd say it was poorly written. It's just too funny. His is two on the nose. In the middle of an F slur apology, a home run is hit. And he doesn't, like a true professional, he doesn't skip a beat and calls the game. Because anyone watching right now is like, well, hold on, I need to know what's happening. Yeah, hold the apology, douchebag. All right, I'm going to enable sound alerts. If they break again, I just have to disable them. There's nothing I can do. So they're enabled now. So there you go.
How His difficult is it changed. To carry the stream yep. when you're carrying that massive dong around too?
Sheesh!
Love you, Wubs.
Dude, I'm not. We'll be curing disabilities. See, that's the difference, though. You know what? I will say this. I am a piece of shit. I do use words that would offend almost everybody. And that's totally fair. That's
B-Connect! What's up?
Okay, hold on. I gotta pause these. That's totally fair. And if that is your criticism of me, then you have a right to that criticism. But they take it so far. Wubby is exploiting special needs people for money. It's like, what? In the words of Alex,
ugly.
She deleted her Reddit account. Good. Go touch grass. Dude, I'm sorry, but go touch grass. It's so healthy for you. Go take a breath of fresh air. Hug your mother. Try to get in contact with your father. Something. Just appreciate life. There's so much beauty out there. Avoid mirrors. There's so much out there for you.
Got my second dose of microchips today. Do I have to upgrade my phone plan to take advantage of my new 5 grams capabilities?
Dude, my straw. All right, who in chat is disabled?
It's been a fun ride. Doge to the moon. Nice. Love you,
there
hubby.
It is. All right, boys.
I like you. That's right, I win.
That's right,
Love
I win.
Love you, Wubby. Enjoy this video.
I will. Thank you.
Ah, Chadenall. It's good to see its walls again.
Yeah, boy five, love you. Can I get a sneeze kiss? Soda Pop 1991. I could really be doing something else with my time.
You could. I was hit. Oh, here we go. Dennis Richardson. Oh, okay. I was hit by a truck in elementary school and have trouble walking. As a disabled man, I love you. Change your fucking name. Okay? Jesus Christ. Tank Chaos, thank you for the 5 subs. Appreciate it, brother. And Torpedo Falcon with a 20! Appreciate that, dude. Seriously, thank you for supporting the exploitation of disabled people. I appreciate that. Seriously. And Jewish Santa. Cheers, mate. Appreciate it. I was born disabled. Good for you, man. More power to you. That's, hey, happy for you. That's crazy.
4 months of nothing useful at all. Thanks, Wub.
Oh, special needs kids?
Only stream I adjust my schedule
billionaire.
For. Keep it up, fat boy.
Dude, okay. You want me to be honest with you? I think that would be a lot of fun, actually. I'd do it. I would do it in a heartbeat. That actually sounds like good content. That sounds fun. I DM'd you on Twitter. Wheelchair gang? Oh, God. Ricky is not... I thought... Okay, we should stop. Never mind.
Let's cheat, Diddy.
But then wouldn't that actually be
exploitation? Did you know your ears line up with your nipples?
What the fuck?
6 months, let's scare she's falafel hunter 420 blaze at sync up. Your tiny eyes see through me at Allison Wendo bread.
Shut up. Do my ears really line up with my nipples? Hello? Wait, what? No, they don't. You know, a lot of people saying something about my weight, which is true. Hey, Kangaju, thank you for the 5. I appreciate it. Seriously, Punk. Cheers. Bottoms up.
23 months have you ever pooped and nothing came out and then you go to caution wipe but you push something back in? Love Rick Waller is 100.
What the fuck? Did I tell you guys I used to pee my pants during movies?
Safe for your vintage magic cards. I have to know. It keeps me up at night.
I can't tell you, but you'll I mean, I can't tell you. Also, this dude,
love
I'm
you,
on
Wubby,
the subreddit.
Can I get a kiss?
That is so hard to do when you have large titties. I don't think chat believes you. Breaking out the good stuff for tonight. Why would you break out the good stuff for tonight's stream? What are y'all drinking and smoking? Look at this, dude. I don't even know what I'm fucking looking at here. Love you, Mom. That's cute. Congrats. This plate must have meant a lot to you. Did I ever tell you about how my friend broke my other friend's Jewish smuggled plate from the Holocaust? Have I told you guys this story? I have. I've told it on stream? No? It wasn't me. If I told you it was me, I lied to you. Yes, I have. You have? Tell it again. Long time ago. Wasn't me. I'll tell you who it was, too. I'll tell you who. It's a content creator who's got a dark past of destroying Jewish heirlooms. Hey, man, listen.
9 months. Very sexual.
This story is going to be retold so many times that it doesn't even have any meaning anymore. Was it Hitler?
Boys, I love you,
people say ham? No, what
help
the fuck?
I've been trying to cancel my sub for almost 3 years and you still don't know
possible.
How to do it.
Not possible, brother. All right, so I was at my friend's house. I'll change the name to protect the identities. His name was, at my friend's house, we would all go over. Because when you're kids, you go to your one friend's house because nobody's moved out. We were like just outside of high school. So if anybody who had moved out had a shitty house. And you'd go over there and you'd take a soda and they'd be pissed. So my friend, his name, we'll call him Ross. Not Ross. We'll call him Rose. And we'll call him Rico. My friend's name was Rico. And we would go over to his house and there was one plate that hung on the wall. Okay. And it was, and I remember at one point that wall got bumped into or like hit or something and the plate was close to it. And he was like, guys, you need to be very careful. That plate was smuggled into the country by my grandma and given as a gift to my mom when my grandma passed away. The Holocaust thing might have been added on over the years. I don't remember. But for the sake of like whatever, she was a Holocaust survivor who smuggled this Jew plate in and when she passed away she gave the plate to my friend's mom as like an heirloom type thing. Anyway, long story short, my other friend who we'll call Monkey will call, and he one time as a meme walked up to the wall and headbanged the wall. I don't know what he was thinking, but his head hit the wall. The plate fell from the wall and shattered into a million pieces. And it was actually really tragic. Nobody knew how to react. We all thought it was very funny, but we didn't know how to react. And his solution, oh my God, it was like some stupid, he fucking, keep in mind, Jew heirloom smuggled out of Hitler's grasp. He gathered it all up. He gathered it all up into a fucking Ziploc bag. And he's like, no, I'll just take it to a plate repair shop. It never got fucking fixed. The last, I haven't spoken to a lot of these people in a while, but this was like just outside of high school. The last I heard of it was he just gave it back to him after a few months in the same Ziploc bag. Oh, it was awful. And this one might not be true, but I have a memory of it. But for the sake of saving face, this isn't shit talk, by the way, in any way. It's a hilarious story. This isn't shit talk, but if I could be remembering this incorrectly, and I if this person knows the story's different, they have every right to correct me, okay? In no hard feelings. I have a memory. I could be wrong, but grandma's ashes were in an urn, and I have a memory of them saying, oh, grandma's thirsty, and pouring water into the ashes. Now, I want, if I'm wrong, the correction can take place. This isn't shit talk. I just, that memory is in my head. No way. See, the only reason why I'm not doubling down on it being true is because that's kind of a fucked up thing to do. Thirsty grandma. Same, dude. Actually, you know what? I shouldn't even say anything. Toaster bath. Dream, maybe? Was it dream? Oh, wait. You're saying I had a dream? Maybe it was a dream. It was a dream. This was like 10 years ago, by the way.
Lucky number 13.
Keep that in mind. Thank you, Toaster Bath, for the 5 stars, brother. I appreciate it.
Dextaru. 6 months, sheesh.
Sheesh. It was dream. Hey, I'm gonna need... What is this? Hey, I'm gonna need you to sex it up a little bit. What the fuck?
I'm so glad you survived the vaccine. Say hello to your son, Lexmark MX912 X laser printer, multifunction. Hey, 4 months, baby.
Thank you for the 4 months. I appreciate it. And Kirkland Water!
Hi, Wubby. 25 months and I've never asked for a kiss. Can I have a nice hug? Smile, spooky beanie.
Yeah, it's still up there, dude. Yeah, it's still fucking up there. It raises the value, bro. Give us the sex. All right. Relax. There's your hug, brother. Congrats. Happy birthday. Okay, let's talk content, boys. Let's talk content. First off, I have a dream. OnlyFans when? I'm most likely gonna be putting the cake fart video on OnlyFans. And I wanna put it behind a paywall, but I'm not gonna. Here's the only thing is I don't want it to be easily accessible to the world. I want only the boys in chat to get it. So what I might do is make it a sub only for Twitch. Oh wait, I can't do that. Fuck, that's TOS. Everything I just said was a lie. Everything I just said is joking. I'm joking and I'm lying. I will have no association with OnlyFans while on Twitch at all. I swear to God, it was all a joke. It was all a joke.
Make sure you're joined in the Discord.
God, I made my own drink today because Alex was filming her OF content. And I didn't want to interrupt her. She was in the zone. And I tried to... I don't know how much she puts in. And I think I might have poured too much because when I can normally casually sip and I'll notice maybe like 30, 45 minutes in... It feels like I've had a shot, and I'm like, all right, I feel good now. I feel loose. I'm feeling a little drunk. So I think I poured too much. So let's get fucking wild, boys! Let's get wild! Sheesh! I'll take a shot right now. I'll take a shot. Who's gonna stop me?
Can I get a kiss?
But we gotta
talk. Let's go, boys.
I don't drink for subs.
13 months. Keep up the good work, Wubby. Rice Farmer Hung Low.
I like that name. I like that laugh. Who else lost $50 last night? If you know, you know. Chuck Whispers. We say that to get only... Oh, shit. I shouldn't read this out loud. TT, I like that, but... listen, if Amaranth... If Amaranth can fucking link her OnlyFans in her official Twitch sent email, I should be able.
What's mine called? Mine's called the No More Milk Daddy.
No More Milk Daddy.
No More Milk Daddy.
You literally said it
really
like that.
I like Daddy.
Love me, Daddy.
What's with the Daddy?
You say Daddy like on a.
They stole this from me, dude. Daddy. They stole daddy, my like daddy. Daddy.
Okay.
Trisha Paytas looks like. A beautiful woman, and
daddy.
I love her to death.
Daddy.
I love her to death.
Daddy.
You know you're saying it funny.
How should I say it? Say it, I'll try and repeat how you're
daddy.
Saying it. Daddy.
Yeah.
That's how you say it?
Yeah.
Daddy.
Well, yeah.
Whoever in chat just said a squished frog, that is the meanest thing I've ever heard. Most accurate. Meanest thing. That is by far the most fucked up thing I've ever heard. That's fucked up. Ban that person. I'm serious. I'll never be able to unsee that. But what's okay, boy? Okay, I'll be brave. I'll be brave and bold. I'll be brave and bold. Why is it that Trisha Paytas is a if okay, hold on. Hold on. Okay, hold on. I am going to now do a Tosh.0 comedy, his first comedy special, pro move right now. I am going to talk to my audience in such a specific way that maybe 1% of you will understand what I'm saying. Okay? By the way, I like Trisha Paytas. I actually do. I think there are things I cannot stand about her. I think she is batshit crazy, but she makes me laugh, and I'll give her that. Okay? So we'll say that. I disagree with her on a lot of things, but I think I'm mature enough to recognize that that doesn't make a person a bad person. All right? Trisha Paytas, okay. This is where I'm going to talk to everyone, and about 1% of you are going to understand what I'm saying. Do you guys know graded magic cards? I have one right here. This was not planned. This is a graded magic card, okay? And if you notice, there's an overall grade at the top. It's a 9. This card is overall graded a 9. But if you'll look, there's subgrades that basically average out to a 9. If Trisha was a graded magic card, she would be a BGS 4.5. But she has a subgrade of like a 9 in one of the categories. And I don't know why. Or you can even describe, you can even maybe try to figure out what that means in your head. But to the one person who knows what I'm saying, it's like, and I'm just talking about physical attraction right now. She has like a overall grade, I'll even say it, maybe a 3.5. And I say this as a 3 myself. Trisha said it first. I heard her say it to Ethan. Only fat people can make fun of fat people. So Trisha, God bless. As a 3 myself, Trisha's a 3.5, but her subgrade, she's got at least 1.9 in there. I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is. Just, it's like, It's like whenever you catch yourself being even seeing anything redeemable there, you go, oh no, I can't, my brain won't let that happen. It's her stomach capacity. It's her attitude. I think that's what it is. You know what? I think that's what it is. You know how they say confidence makes someone attractive? Trisha Paytas has confidence on a scale I don't think I've ever seen online. I mean, this woman comes out here gut swinging, botched titties flapping, and she don't give a fuck. It's nuts. God bless her. Honestly. God bless her. It's not a good thing. I don't think Trisha is a bad person at all. So there you go. Fat, nasty fucking whale. Okay, we need to time this guy out. This dude's name is Send Nose Picks, please. And you're going to sit here and you're going to judge, brother. Let's look at your chat history. 6 messages in this stream. Oh, no. Hey, chat. He's just spamming copypastas about being lonely. All right, buddy. Come on. You're timed out for 10 minutes. You're going to think about what you said for 10 minutes now. Well, but you're a BGS 10 to us. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up, little simps. What are you talking about? June from Honey Boo Boo is super confident, too.
Let's see you, small-eyed beast of man.
All right.
On God, the best streamer around. You
well,
set
thank
the
you.
Bar. Kissing face.
June from Honey Boo
Boo.
What's she looking
months.
Like? She got hot, didn't she?
Wubby, it's officially 1 year, but it's actually been way longer. You tiny-eyed donkey duck, I love you.
Dude.
Constancy.
Whatever weight June lost, Honey Boo Boo found. Are you kidding me? Oh my God. Honey Boo Boo, what happened? People in chat saying, oh. June looks fine. June looks, I'm happy for June. She lost more weight than I did. So God bless her. Honey Boo Boo, what's up? What's up? How old is Honey Boo Boo? Are we allowed to make fun of her yet? What? Okay, you know what? When you put it up against what she used to look like, that I give her mad props now. She looks way better. Are you kidding me? What happened? She's like 16,
hey,
17.
Wubby. I'm
Never
still
mind. God
catching
bless her.
Up on old streams.
Okay.
Whatever happened with Fortnite, Ben?
Dude, you know what's funny? I mentioned on Friday's stream the old Fortnite videos, and now the subreddit is just filled with those clips. People are, it's, dude, I swear, being a streamer is the weirdest. If you care about your community, being a streamer is a is a plate spinning balancing act. Because you know what I'm seeing on the subreddit? I never thought I'd see the day. People head over heels in love with Phil Kid Friday. People going, oh my God, I'm a new Wubby fan. I'm seeing this for the first time. It's so fucking funny. I can't, it's like, what? It's crazy. I can't believe it. Phil Kid Friday was booed off the stage. Anyway, if you're just now discovering Phil Kid Friday, either on the subreddit or because I talked about it on Friday or you're watching old VODs, it's not just nostalgia. No, there's people who are, I'm seeing posts on the subreddit of people being like, I've never seen it. I just started watching. This shit's so funny. What happened to the blow-up suit you bought? It's in the garage. It's not that we don't want to do it. It's just that, see, I get into my head where like, I feel like things run their course. And I feel like certain, I don't want to not do it. I'm just like, about the game suit right now.
Thanks for all the content over past couple of years.
Yeah, man.
10 months, let's go.
I've always loved it and the skits at the start of the stream. Me too, man.
Never understood subbing to streamers till I got hooked watching you. You're
gonna
make it, boy.
I appreciate that.
Can
I
get my hug?
Hey, you know what? Here's a hug. But also consider subbing to a small streamer. Support the streamers you watch, I guess, is what I'll say. Regardless of size. You already shown that you'll sub to a big streamer, me. But if you're watching a small streamer, throw them a sub. If you can afford it. If you can afford it, okay? They need some love too. They really do. You help them, because I was a small streamer, and the only way I got to this point was through people taking that chance on me. I only watch you good. Cult. There's a lot of people saying that. What the fuck? They get my prime. I respect that. That's okay with me. Yo, but Wubby, when's the next P.O. Box stream? The next P.O. Box stream we're going to do is probably, let's see here, May. It's going to be in May. Start sending shit now. Feel free to start sending shit now. It'll probably be early May. Very early May will be the next P.O. Box stream. So you can start sending shit now. How do you say daddy? Well, can Peanut, Carlos, or anyone, can you send me the clip from the Life video, which happened, I believe, before that H3 thing, where I said daddy? I believe I say daddy better than both Trisha and Ethan. I just want to point that out. Can someone send me a clip of that? It's from the Life video. Which, by the way, I think that might be...
What is considered old frog?
It just keeps changing, dude. There's beyond old frog now. There's fucking ancient frog.
Keep up the great content. Love you.
There's King Tut frog.
Lego Guan ever thought to get catched by the green gobo? Glad I'm here and P.S. Alex spelled my name right. Goddamn 5 months already. Why do I keep letting you take my money? Oh, that's right. I'm in love with your beautiful ginger countenance. Booksnake _.
Thank you, brother. I appreciate
that. Cat jam, cat jam. Love you, Wubby.
Peanut, thank you for being quick on that. I appreciate that, brother. Let me show you guys a little clip here. Sheesh. All right.
I am too high, Wubby. Please make me feel safe and secure.
You say you're too hung? Oh, my dick's just so big. My cock is so thick. I have the best yes, daddy. It may not be the highest, but my yes, daddy has the most passion in it.
Yes, daddy! Yes, daddy! Give me my money!
Yes, daddy. Yes, daddy. Give me my money. I rest my case. Sorry, Trisha. And the ending it with give me my money. Oh my God, it's perfect. Check your ats on Twitter. Can't wait to see this. This will be worth my time. This totally isn't going to be some giant testicle or something. Here we go. This is my kitty. His name is Epstein. Or Epson. Fuck. All right. And that's it. That's the only one that's noteworthy. Cool. Well, that was exciting. Give it up for GG. No, I'm over it. Fuck it. Moving on. Fix Bernie. Oh, shit. Oh my God, I'm so sorry. Bernie, get on your lap. Love it. I'm gonna name my next cat Epstein now. Don't do that. That's not worth it. Where's this? Are the sound alerts not working?
I'm in constant agonizing pain. I need someone, anyone. This is a cry for help. Let's go.
That was fast.
Love you and thank you. Can I get a kiss from your sweet lips? a backslash.
Are they looping? Are they looping?
Oh no.
Be connect. What's up? What's up? What's up? Oh, fuck.
They're not looping. They're just. There's a lot of people just played it.
Oh, be Alex. Connect. Oh, okay. What's up? What's up? What's up? Oh, fuck.
Maybe it is looping. I actually can't tell now. Wubby's dick.
Be connect. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
All right. Jesus Christ. Oh, that's a clip. All right. We're gonna
be
start
connect.
Over.
What's up? What's be up? Connect. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? Fuck.
What language is that? It's
be
Alex.
Connect.
Oh
what's
my
up, what's
god,
up, what's
it's kind of cheap,
fuck.
Isn't it? Okay, y'all are posting Trisha Paytas' butthole on my subreddit. That's gotta stop. I might accidentally be browsing and see that one day. We can't do that. I decided to do my own little diet challenge thanks to Wubby. Here we go, Wendy's story. So I didn't have Wendy's for over a month and life is great. And then I caved in and got Wendy's on Friday. I could not
shit.
I couldn't shit for 2 days. I thought I was going to die. Wendy is a butt-plugging whore. Another reason to stay away from that witch. Bro, 2 days without pooping is nothing. You've never lived with IBS or whatever. My poop, basically, it's 6 days of, oh, I guess I'm the first human being to solve waste problems, right? Cool, I'm fine. I haven't even seen my bathroom in 6 days. And then on day seven, all fucking hell breaks loose. It's just a nightmare. Okay. I'm going to raise the price of BitConnect because it's getting a little overplayed. It's got to hurt Alex's feelings when it gets played. It can't be overused like that. What the fuck? I shit 4 times a day? That's not healthy. The lone beat! Thank you for the 5. I appreciate that, dude. 4 times a day shitting cannot be healthy. Enough with that shit. Good one. When you were a kid, did you ever think... Do you ever think that if you held in your shit too long, you could vomit it out? No. I was not retarded, but thank you for that. That's incredible. We now know that about you. That's the dumbest fucking thing I've ever heard.
Shh. Been a bit now, huh, Daddy? Huh? Name in the recip Goofy Boots 88. Who is that skinny, sexy
Boots?
Man on my screen? Can I get a kiss?
Who bought the fucking Jake Paul? Who watched the Jake Paul fight last night? Did anybody watch that shit?
8 months, baby.
Be connect!
Who is this big anime wide angle and what have you done with Wubby? One whole year of watching increasingly lower and lower effort content.
Thank you.
Thanks
appreciate
for the good
it.
Times.
Thank you. That's fine.
Beta
hey,
34.
Hey guys, the Wubillionaire and the Fear Pong, and then coming up the Newlywed Game, and then coming up the Wubillionaire, and then coming up after that the $1,000 Pyramid. It's all low effort. Go fuck yourself, guys. Senor Wrinkles, thank you for the 5. All right, so I am a proud pirate, Andy. I was pirating the fight last night by myself, keeping to myself. I was just watching it. Then me and my friends started watching it. Eventually, the group got big enough, and we were chasing down YouTube streams. And the funniest thing was, the YouTube streams, they'd have to hide what it was, so they would title it like
Star.
Minecraft with the Boys is what it was called. And we kept chasing Minecraft with the Boys streams, or like Fortnite Rocket League gameplay. And you'd click on it, and it's two people beating the shit out of each other. So eventually, there was enough of us watching, and I was like, all right, fuck it. So my friend Sam was like, I'm just gonna buy it. And I'm like, Sam, no, I got it. Let me buy it. So I bought it. We're all watching it. And then, you know, I don't know if anybody saw it, Jake Paul versus Ben Akron, whatever his name is. And I paid $50 to watch Justin Bieber perform. We muted it. It got very tiresome. And then, a 50-second fight? 40-second fight? If you saw it... Okay, I'm gonna be real. If you saw it and you didn't walk away from that fight thinking it was staged, I don't know what to tell you. I think the whole thing was rigged. Just somebody rigged something. In a video game, this is all speculation. It's just an opinion. I'm not making real accusations. I mean, seriously.
either my man's took a dive, or the ref was paid to call it early, or it was unbelievable. And you know what the worst part too is? Watching, can I show the clip? The clip's like, can I show it on here, or will I get like fucked for that? Because I could show the entirety of the fight. Can I just show the last little clip? Jake Paul, who I find Jake Paul to be, Logan Paul, I'm okay with. I can live in the same world as Logan Paul. Like, I don't love him. I don't even necessarily like him, but I don't think Logan Paul is a terrible person. I think he's grown a lot, right? Jake Paul is just all of the work. It's almost, have you seen that episode of Rick and Morty where they go into that machine and they come out of the machine feeling refreshed and amazing, and their gross goblin evil selves are stuck in the machine, and like their worst sides of themselves come to kill them? To me, Logan Paul, maybe about 3 years ago, went into that machine, okay? And out, he came out much a better person, and Jake Paul came out of the other end. Just this, it's all the absolute worst qualities in a human being just condensed into one little blonde piece of shit. Hot take? Is that hot? Does anybody like Jake Paul except people benefiting from Jake Paul? I don't know anybody who likes working with, associating with, being near Jake Paul unless they are directly benefiting from the money he's making. Seriously! And you know what? That probably fucks with his head. He probably knows that. That's probably why he's so insecure and cries over a first-round knockout against a 35-year-old dad with body fat. Like, let's be real. That he is probably so cripplingly insecure, he needs to rewrap his Lamborghini multiple times. Like this dude, I'm for real though. Did you guys see the? Okay, now I'm just gonna keep going. Did you see when Pete Davidson had to go interview each of the fighters, and Pete walks into Jake's area where he's getting prepared, and Pete just like, I gotta pretend like I like you. This is fucking awkward, and I don't know how to talk to you because you don't know how to talk to people. It was so weird and awkward, and
you suck.
Oh my god, Jake, just nobody likes you. Oh my god, yeah, Pete shit all over him. Exactly, Pete was so underhanded. Old roommate did Jake Paul's tattoo, and Jake shafted him. Do we want to talk about that?
I love you, Papa Wubby.
Do we want to talk about how Jake Paul? We got an inside man.
5 months, Wubby. Can
we
I
got
have
an
a
inside
kiss?
Scoop on Jake Paul?
Missed you, big boy. Daddy
did
one.
Did you see his censored question? Beep, no, beep. What happened?
Kiss
what
me.
What's
since? 13 months.
Pete Davidson
subscribe.
Is a worse person than Jake
13
Paul.
13 months
really?
Since my
is
girlfriend
I don't
died.
Know.
Coincidence? I think not. Love you, Wubby.
What did that guy just say in the resub?
12 months. I watched Magic Monday last week and then proceeded to buy 2 starter decks and a commander deck. What have you done?
Well, I've created a lot of people who like Magic, but never mind. I'm going to be cool. I'm going to be good. I'm not going to be Wubby from last year. Wubby's grown. Wubby's going to be smarter and not make callouts right now. Calculated callouts, not salty callouts. No more. So you know what? I've created a new fan of Magic, and it's an honor to do so. And we'll leave it at that. Thank you for the 1500 bits, Torchlight. I want to be on your game show so bad. You want to know what I want?
So hot, so hot. It's so sexy and so hot. Wubby 7, Wubby 7, Wubby 7.
You want to know what would be like a really cool dream of mine? I would love to have a weekly variety game show completely funded by just some fucking big company who's cool with whatever. We're in total control. Like, not prices scuffed every week, but something like that week to week where chat is involved. We get chat contestants to win $1,000. It's all paid for. And just once I do streams throughout the rest of the week, but then once every Sunday is the big game show. I would love to be, that's my goal. We were so close to, we were pitching the idea to Twitch and then to someone else. Who else were we pitching it to? I'm not going to say the other person, but oh, we're so close. Thank you, TK Games, motherfucker. Wait, was that the dude who sold me the thing? Do you have any other boxes?
What's up, big man? Thanks for the laughs. Instead of asking for something like a kiss, I hope everything you desire to accomplish ends up to happening and more.
Thank you, man.
Hey, Wub.
I got
I genuinely
dreams.
Appreciate you and am proud of you.
Thank
Love
you.
Love to see people with disabilities succeed less than 3.
You know, they say I'm exploiting people with disabilities, but
months.
I would say I'm empowering
Thanks
them.
For
you don't
all
know
the
what
fun.
My disabilities are. I believe my right leg is at least an inch shorter than my left.
Holy 21 months.
You know how hard that is to walk?
The GF and I love watching
it's,
you.
It hurts.
Keep it up the good work, Neo Charles. Thank you so much for keeping me sane during 2020. Here is
what's
a kiss.
What's up,
Pero, I'm gonna coon.
Dude, it's so much funnier when it hasn't happened in a while. It just scares me. No, I know. It's fine. I don't want to start the drama. Wait, is it looping now? Is it looping now? Who was that? That was Stuck in Dryer. If it plays Stuck in Dryer again, it's looping. I have to stop it again. Boys! It's fixed! It's fixed! Sheesh! It's fixed, baby. Check the subreddit. Okay, hold on. Everybody pause. Everybody shut up. This is how we do things around here. All right, hold on. This guy right here, by the name of...
B-Connect! What's up?
By the name of J.T. Taylor. He said, check the subreddit. All right, buddy. Your ban is on the line now. I'm going to check the subreddit. If this isn't interesting, entertaining, whatever, you are going to be banned. Here we go. I'm on the subreddit. I'm sorting by new. All right. The brand new thing, BitConnect. What's up? Okay, nope. Here we go. What is this? Okay. Any new frogs want to see this? I think this is the funniest thing of Phil Kid Friday. Okay. Trisha Paytas making sexual comments to minors. What? Wait, really?
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
Man is saved. No.
B-Connect! What's up?
I am on the subreddit, and I have seen no reason why you felt the need to interrupt stream to tell us to check the subreddit. So, JT Taylor, you have 10 seconds. Any last words? Feel free to put them in chat. You will be getting banned. 10, 9, 8, 7.
You suck.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Goodbye, JT Taylor. Thank you for coming out. Have a nice night, brother. Cheers. Take it easy, my guy. So yeah, the Jake Paul fight, I felt like it was rigged or something. It was very frustrating and stupid. And I know nobody cares. Jake Paul, who cares about whatever? Okay, fair. Fine. Whatever. It's all retarded anyway. But here's my final thoughts on it. Not that anybody asked. But Jake Paul needs to just box a boxer. I don't know why this is proving so difficult for everybody involved. Everybody involved. But Jake Paul just needs to box a boxer. And you know what? I will be the first to come on stream and be like, hey, man, mad respect. You, if he wins, hey, you won. But it's like when Ben took off his shirt and he was this chubby dude. I'm just like, what is happening here, man? Why will he not fight somebody who is like, you know, Ben didn't train for that. Ben got his bag and smiled with his wife on the way out. Are you kidding me? He has no reputation. Oh my God. It's crazy. Tyson Fury wants to fight him now. Who the fuck? I don't know anything about boxing. Who is Tyson Fury with a name like that? Holy shit. Tyson Fury. Why do I picture a big black guy? Oh my God. Am I right? Wait, which one of these two guys is Tyson Fury? Tyson Fury destroyed. He's this huge Russian looking dude.
That's true.
This dude would fucking kill Jake Paul. Is there a big blowout moment here that we want to watch? I guess not.
That's
he's
true.
A giant. This dude is a monster. He's 6'9". Holy shit. That man is so fucking big, dude.
Hey, you know what, Wubby? You're doing great and you're working hard and I'm honestly proud of you, and you need to keep it up the good work that you're doing, because you're doing a lot of good work.
He wants to fight Jake Paul. The They call him the Gypsy King. Isn't that offensive now, though?
Three more months till I'm due.
Have y'all...
Looking good, Wubby. When's my first kiss?
Have y'all seen, like, those Mike Tyson knockout videos? I'm not a boxing fan by any means, and I'm sure most of chat isn't either. That's why I want to show you guys this.
28 months.
Have y'all seen, like,
strong.
Mike
Love
Tyson
ya.
Prime
Today I need
knocking
a small
people
but
out?
Wet kiss. Beer omen sheesh, that was good, daddy.
I'm going to show you. Hold on. Mike Tyson knockout. Let's see. It's terrifying. I mean, this dude, I don't know anything about boxing. That's what makes this interesting. And I feel like if you don't know boxing either, you might find this interesting too. Because I don't watch boxing at all. Let me pause my music. I saw these. Check whispers. Tyson Fury is 30-0? What? Someone stop this man. The guy who got banned. I'm really sorry about that. I wanted to tell Wubby I'm disabled. Oh no. Oh no. That's why he wanted me to check the subreddit. He was just telling me he's disabled. Oh no. He said I can verify. Oh no. Oh god. The ogre on LSF was right. Oh no. We just took out the wheelchair accessible ramp from the stream. I feel so bad. Somebody get this man back in here. We need to give him a VIP. I feel so bad. That's 0-4. You can't write this shit, dude. You just can't. Okay, that's fine. No. That's fine. Let's get him back in here. We'll unban him. I made a comment earlier regarding the subreddit. And let me. I just gotta apologize to chat. I made a comment earlier regarding checking the subreddit, and for that I am sorry. I'm embarrassed, and I should have known better, and not had me waste time for pointless new posts. Wait, what? You wrote this so wrong. Whoever wrote this apology, you fucked it up. You ruined the joke. Jesus Christ. I pride myself on being a man of faith. Oh, I almost just fell out of my chair. Unban him. I feel bad. And AA to the disabled guy. Send your proof to Senor, if you would. Actually, wait. Sorry, Senor. Send your proof to someone who can get it to me. And I want to see your disabled self. And fuck. I'm saying, I want to do, what do I say? What's the correct thing to say right now? I'm saying the wrong things, and I recognize that. What do I say to make this right? I know, I'm fucking up. I want your disabled body for on display if you want it. Why did BitConnect not play? It just
BitConnect!
Popped up. Oh, Jesus.
What's up? Fuck.
Would you mind sparing a kiss?
Say sorry. I've said sorry like 8 times. I'm sorry. I pride myself on being a man of faith. I'm sorry.
12 months. Let's go.
Okay, we'll get that guy sorted out. Hey, how about we get this guy on a call, actually? I talked to this guy on Discord. Let's watch Mike Tyson fucking murder some people, though. Oh, he's got music. Oh, shit. You guys want to see how scary Mike Tyson was? Is he going to do it? Is he going to do the thing right now? You can't even tell. Oh, my God. It's so... I'll say this. It's so hard to tell how hard this man is punching. I don't know if it's because we're conditioned from movies or people may not realize they're watching other trained fighters who know how to take a hit. But this dude... Just look at the sweat. There you go. This dude fucking, I mean, he's throwing boulders, dude. Watch the sweat get knocked off the other dudes. I mean, Tyson made these trained dudes look like clowns. I want to see another one. Tyson versus Tillman. There's only 9 of these. I got to watch them all. Bro, imagine watching these live. Anyone in chat get to see these live, or is that too old? He's allowing Mike Tyson to trap him in the corner. The way he fucking moves, dude.
Just whoop. Surprise.
My dad got to go to a couple of these. That's fucking awesome. That's gotta be incredible.
A fighter cannot be saved by the bell as the big right hand lands.
Look at him. Look at him size up. Oh!
If he doesn't answer it, Richard Steele has moved in and has stopped the fight.
I don't understand boxing. Big dude beats the shit out of the other big dude. He was a fucking freight train. I'll say this with confidence. I think Tyson in his prime could have killed me in one punch. And I think that's a fair assessment. Maybe my boxing boys in chat could figure that out. I think Tyson in his prime. See, that's what people aren't realizing. And I'll speak for like people who never even considered boxing. And I don't know anything about boxing, but like the dudes he's fighting here are the best of the best and are going up against him because he's the best of the best. So they can take a punch.
That's true.
But this, his punches are not being explained well unless you know here. This man, he could probably kill you now. I don't know anything about him now. He probably still could do it. I believe
That's
it, honestly.
True.
Butterbean? Dude, oh my God. That dude's also nuts.
Uppercut, and Marvis is hurt.
Look at his back. He's shredded.
And he's going to stop the fight.
Did you see his last fight? No, I didn't. How did that go? He always runs over to check on him. Sheesh. That's how far ahead he was. He's like, I still feel great. Wake up! Wake up! They used to give you half your money back if Tyson did it in the first round. What?! Look, he gets him up. Look at this dude. What a guy. That dude was snoring. Okay, we're watching that one again. Oh my God! Why am I so hyped up right now? Did you see that? He murdered that man! Holy shit! There it is, boy. See, that's the feeling I was going for right now. You awake? Hey, you awake? No, you're not awake. The ref saved that man's life. You ever knock somebody out with a body shot? Was that a shot to the body?
Can't get off two punches.
Holy
and
shit.
That is the mark of a shot fighter when you can't get off punches.
The way I would describe it is like, you ever like just unplug the power strip? I feel like right when his fist connects, it's like they unplug the power strip to his opponent and just fully out.
He just can't get off two punches. I mean, that is a mark of a shot fighter when you can't get off punches.
And it's out. He's gone. I crumpled that kid. I led him to the Lord that day. He can't even get up, dude. Holy shit. Tyson versus Holmes, number three. We still got three more.
Holmes cannot continue that round at the ref.
Bye.
A big right hand. Larry is hurt. He's definitely hurt. His legs are gone. I don't know if he's going to be able to survive this round. Larry's down again. Down we go. Larry will not.
He said violence makes him hard on Joe Rogan. Fuck Mike Tyson. Scary man. Somebody get this guy out of the ring! He's gonna kill him!
The same age man. He should be hanging on. Nail on the right hand, the left hand. He's gonna hang on. But he'll stop the fight. Down he goes. Now he's hurt. It's all over.
Tyson versus Burbick.
This is round two. The WBC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Trevor Burbick and Mike Tyson. Tyson goes to work right away. And he gets.
Tyson versus. This is number one.
And he's successful. Against the guy that hadn't fought in a long time in Jerry Cooney.
What? Who put this fucking... This video has 65 million views. Who put this video together? What the fuck?
The guy that hadn't fought in a long time in Jerry Cooney.
How does this have 65 million... Dude! It's 5 minutes of blue balls. Are you kidding me? What the fuck? Maybe there was a copyright issue. You know what? That might be what it is. That maybe it was a copyright thing and they had to pull it last second.
One whole year. Thanks, Bungus. Organic almond milk.
That's probably what it is. Look at Canelo. PX, he's one of the best boxers.
You suck.
Is there like a When's single 20-second clip? I would, dude. Couch I'm telling you, hairs. I've said, I'll keep saying this. I'm gonna Can will it into the universe by constantly saying it. I would do a charity boxing event against Carl Jacobs in a heartbeat. And I've said it again. I'll say it once. I'll say it again. He doesn't know who I am. He's out of my league. He's so much more famous than me. Yada yada yada. I'm just letting you know. Okay. Watch Muhammad Ali. That dude, I say it like you guys don't know who that is. Have you heard of Muhammad Ali? Actually, he's actually pretty good. I was watching him the other months. Day. He can
Shout
move.
Out all the old frogs. Go Sabres.
Roy Jones Jr. If you have a crazy clip, put it on the subreddit. Months. So that'll
Just
be short,
got a
though.
Job
chats
with the
chats
SEC,
and attention span.
I won't tell him, don't worry.
Fuck.
Hey, it's me, the guy from Walmart.
Hi, Walmart
guy. I just want
guy.
You to know that I'm still looking for the paintball gun and I should find it shortly. Thanks Chad, for
you,
23 months.
That
Resub
just said,
Captain Cappy.
Looking, thank you, Captain Cappy. He's looking for a paintball gun. Put a one in chat if you even understand that reference, because that reference, I guarantee, is outliving a lot of people who have even watched this stream. Dishonest Abe! Thank you for the 10, brother. I appreciate it. I won't explain it. That's one of my favorite parts about the stream, is that if you know, you know. And if you're sitting going, well, then how am I ever going to get in on the jokes if they're all like that? Because new ones pop up, bro. And then you got to be here for it. Watch Butterbean. I've seen Butterbean. Butterbean is an example of like, don't judge a book by its cover. Butterbean, if I approached an alien civilization and I needed them to draw a photo of Butterbean without me describing them, and I could only say one thing, I would just say the word Butterbean, because I feel like his name so accurately describes what he looks like. He was a... Okay, I should probably show you what it looks like now. Hold on.
A-E.
We got to stop watching boxing shit, but I just can't help it. Oh my God, top 10 Butterbean knockouts. Okay, come on. Are we going to not watch it? He did
Six
MMA
months.
Too?
Damn, what am I doing with my life? My neighbor's rabbit keeps escaping and coming in my yard and my dog's wants to catch it. What do I do, Wubby? I'm a little stinky boy.
There's a lot of Butterbean. Butterbean knockout Butter machine. Daddy. Watch it.
Submarine are going back underway this summer. Let's go. Hashtag poggers.
Hashtag poggers. Thank you, Buzz Lightbeer, for the 5 subs. Appreciate it. I'll drink to that. Watch Kimbo Slice.
Thanks for all the content.
All right, let's watch it. Hold on. Let me, someone said to check Discord.
Yo, Baba, how's the food tasting?
Oh, this stuff is buzzing. Respectfully. No,
Keezy. Oh, no,
what about
Keezy.
You, Obuji?
Yeah!
This extra shit! Dude, old people don't give a shit. Alright, I'm on Discord. He respectfully declined a voice chat. Totally fair. He's had some drinks and it's hard to understand him in voice chat. Our boy who the disabled young man who we banned because I'm insensitive. His Can I read his Discord name out? Because it's really funny. He sent us proof of him being disabled. First off, asshole. Okay. Look at the fucking setup here, dude. Sheesh. Look at the get. And also bad for the environment. All right, my man. Sweet rig, brother. What's going on? A young man came in a chat non-sub. He's only said 6 messages ever. He said, go check the subreddit. I said, all right, buddy, we're going to ban you if the subreddit isn't interesting. We found nothing interesting on the subreddit, so we banned him. He reached out to one of my mods to explain that he was simply disabled and wanting to show us that he was to show me that I had disabled viewers. And we dunked on him. We legitimately tipped him out of his chair and all took turns kicking him. And then we realized, and now we feel actually terrible. Someone chat asking, is he laying on the floor? I'm just going to assume the photo he took there was maybe when he first got the chair. Actually, no, the far caught us up. Did he really, like, crawl on the floor to take this? It's really hitting me now. What the fuck? What do you mean we? What do you mean? You were all on board. No, you're not absolved of guilt. You were all on board. You were bystanders. You guys, hey, I may have been Dirty Dom, but you were all David Dobrik. Or at least Jeff Wittick on a good day, okay? Don't even fucking try me. Guilty ass looking. His name on Discord is Wheels247. I love this guy, dude. I really do. I love this guy. What did he also... Senor, sorry. I didn't mean to play that video. Why did you read it? Because the numbers. You can't find him. You need the numbers. Incredible name. It's fucking hilarious. I love it. All right. Tyson was scary as fuck. No way, dude. Look at... Okay, this is going to be such a small gif, but look at this. Look at... Hold on, why isn't it playing? I don't know, it'll play again. Why is it so laggy? Fine, we'll just watch it tiny. Can you guys even see it? Look at that. He took his fucking head off. Look at the mist. Oh my goodness. Okay, hold on. Where is the butterbean? I promised you guys butterbean. I can't speak for the quality of this video. It just had the most views when I searched butterbean.
Well, the time has come for the return of our big...
There he is, by the way, if you didn't know what he looked like. There
hero,
he fucking is.
Eric Esch. After the first part of Butterbean's knockouts and
he's
boxing,
insane.
Many of our viewers wanted more. And asked for a second part.
Wait, there's a part one? Hold on. Where's the part one? I'd rather watch that. Oh, here it is.
In 1997, Eric Esch, better known as Butterbean, mounted to the ring for the IBA World Heavyweight title against Ed White.
Man, he's just big.
Good luck to both of you.
Someone who watches boxing, can you give me a... Is Butterbean's strategy just, I'm just going to hit you as hard as I fucking can? Yeah, I don't even care if I get hit. I got padding.
Right hand by Butterbean. Gonna give Butterbean too many chances.
These people look like they're in slow motion compared to him. Tell me why Butterbean looks like he's falling here. Is it good form? Is he doing like the Homer Simpson thing?
He won this fight by knockout and became the world champion. Despite the fact that this is not the most prestigious title in the world of boxing, Eric's achievement is worthy of great respect.
Y'all seen the Homer Simpson boxing thing?
Particularly
shit, look at him.
During his career, he astounded the world with the number of knockouts that he produced in 20 years. But let's start from the very beginning.
This is a whole documentary?
Eric was born in 1966 in Atlanta. His childhood was difficult, with his mother passing away when he was just 8 years old, and constant bullying from his peers due to his excessive weight. Like many other fighters, this...
See what you do, chat? This is what's gonna happen to me. You keep fucking bullying me? You keep fucking bullying me? I'm gonna turn into Butterbean. You're gonna think you can fuck me up, and then I'm gonna hit you with the 1-2 and you're dead.
Difficult childhood and a desire to rise above it sent Eric to the gym. When he was 18 years old, he had a son with his girlfriend, and another a few years later. With his growing family,
bully me
Eric
enough, I'm gonna be world champ.
Tirelessly to provide for them. From colleagues in the tile production shop where he worked, Eric heard about the local amateur boxing tournament.
If this guy lost the weight, he would probably be huge.
With great difficulty, he managed to meet the weight limit, which was 400 pounds. The tournament was held in two stages, and Eric triumphed by knocking out four people during 2 days of competition.
What's up? Alex, I'm sorry. I love you to death.
At that moment, he realized that in his fists were the chance to become a champion.
This dude
believing
really is
skill,
a unique case, isn't
Esch
he?
Esch went on to win four more tournaments in 1990. His string of wins caused him to be noticed by manager Art Dore, known for his work with former world champion Murray Sutherland. Dore and Sutherland took Eric under their wing and trained him to become a boxer. At the amateur level, Eric won 56 fights with 36 knockouts and only 5 losses. But there was one big problem. Esch, who received the nickname Butterbean, tired quickly. His huge mass demanded incredible energy costs.
Peter gets in a chair. Oh, there's a right hand of flurry. Oh,
is he just eating those?
That's a flurry. Shot missed by Gunner.
Dude, what? It's Homer Simpson.
After consulting with Art Dore, they decided that his matches should not last for more than six rounds. Butterbean made his debut in the professional ring on October 15th, 1994. His second and third professional bouts used the six-round format that they had decided upon. He won both, but after the third fight, he almost fainted from exhaustion and shortness of breath. Art Dore decided that four rounds was more than enough.
Are they changing
Butterbean
rules for this guy?
Was called the king of four-round fights, as most other fighters were unable to stand against this.
Bro, it's like a slugfest with this guy.
Be connect! What's up? Fuck.
It's so unfortunate. Hey, but Alex, $10 every... How, Alex, you want commission on it? Alex, I'll give you 70%. I'll take a 30% finder's fee every time it plays. I'm noticing, if you this clip specifically, he's taking the hits, but he doesn't care. He's just dishing it back 10 times as hard.
Called the king of four round
fights.
Look at
that. They're just trading.
Most other fighters were unable to stand against this giant. Most often, his rivals were novices or club-level fighters.
They're all dead.
But there were several matches against other, much more serious boxers. Larry Holmes among them. Regardless of his physical characteristics and weight, Eric had the talent to easily attract viewers. In professional boxing, Eric had 91 bouts with 77 wins, 58 of them by knockout.
Holy shit.
It would be impossible for us to show all of his fights in this video. Here are some of the best and toughest we could find. In the second video, we will go on to talk about Eric's exploits and
the promo on his back. See, that's just fucking smart. Man's got a big fat back, so what do they do? That's free real estate. Money on the table. If you want to see a scary bar brawler, look up Tank Abbott highlights. They had three rules made in UFC because of the stuff he did. Oh,
sumo
fuck.
Wrestling, the MMA, and kickboxing.
I want to see this guy do MMA.
Every time when we go for our second title fight,
Tyson says he wants to unify all the belts. If you win on Sunday night, this sets up a possible Tyson matchup if he wants to get the belt.
He fought Tyson? What? No way he fought Tyson.
You got to have this one, too.
Along with the WBC, if he wins those.
Yeah. No, he didn't.
The other belts.
That's right.
Okay, good luck to you this weekend.
Oh. Okay.
In 1995, Butterbean fought against the athletic Doug Norris, whom
Holy
he previously
shit.
Defeated and intended to do so.
Doug Norris looks like the Uruk-hai from fucking, you know, that Sauron or whatever, Doug out of poo-poo.
Again.
Whoa, easy, Tiger. Look at that. It's just a slugfest.
Well, it's wild now, folks, and there goes Doug Norris.
I've seen Knoxville versus Butterbean. That's hard. That's
a month later,
dude.
Butterbean met his counterpart, Paul Springer, who was more physically developed.
Dude, Paul, well, tell me why. Tell me why Paul Springer is just fucking Butterbean minus 50. That's it. That's it, dude. Look at their fucking twins!
A month later, Butterbean met his counterpart, Paul Springer, who was more physically developed.
This is the same dude!
Toby Gibson about some of the pushing tactics that Paul Springer's using. You know, like most in their debut, Paul Springer can probably...
Oh, he's already out. He's already out.
Take it.
He just about lifted Paul Springer off the canvas, and this one is stopped.
Look, that's... Tell me that's not steroids. How do you get shoulders that big?
And Eric Butterbean Esh, who is just 8 fights now in a professional...
After some time, Eric decided to test the strength of bodybuilder Louis Monaco, who was only on his second bout in the professional league.
Let's take a look at the tape quite well. You can see he's got a bodybuilder's physique. Just the opposite of Butterbean. He lands a good right. Oh,
Butterbean's so chubby. I love him.
Sheesh!
You'll find your jaw at the back of the stadium. There it goes. Bye. Did a tooth fucking fly out of his mouth? Was that a tooth?
In March 1998, Butterbean sought out a rematch against Cowboy.
Is Butterbean ever dry?
The first fight had been 6 months prior and had been the first draw in Eric's career.
Oh, okay, good.
Strange action in this ring.
It's literally like a punch out. That's Mac versus King Hippo or whatever. That's literally what we're watching right now. Hello? Butterbean knocked out the stream, dude. Now that's the dumbest shit I've heard all day. Butterbean punched so hard he knocked out the stream. I rewound it about 5 seconds. We back? We good? How we looking? Butterbean 1, Wubby 0. Alright, alright, here we go. Did you... I don't know where it cut off, but whatever. So after this, we're gonna do one last thing I want to show you. It's with Johnny Knoxville versus Butterbean, because I want to. It fucked him up, and then that's it. We'll move past boxing. There's some boxing donuts that I'll play as well. Dude, they get so wobbly. Who in chat has ever been punched in the face? Like full force punch in the face. Not a fun feeling. It makes you think. If you haven't been punched in the face, I feel like you'd think you could be this guy taking these.
In 2000, Butterbean met with one of his most difficult rivals to defend his title.
Getting punched in the face just fucking sucks, and you want to cry, and you're disoriented. Like, that's something I think people who've never been in a fight maybe don't realize about. Who punched you? I got sucker punched in the side of the head in school one time after fucking with this kid who was fucking with us. It was from behind. I was not even facing him. I got full force punched in the side of the head. And it's, you think you're going to be like, oh, okay, let's fucking do this. No, it's like, you like don't even know what the fuck just happened. It's not even close to... You started it. He had it coming. He was a piece of shit. And he cried. He cried when his mom came and picked him up from school. Deserved it. Maybe I fucking did. I don't give a shit.
George Lindberger, nickname The Terminator.
The Terminator? I wouldn't want to fight someone named The Terminator. I guess that's why his name is The Terminator. He's smart. This dude's about to get crumpled though. Watch. You've been terminated. That's not even creative, but whatever. He got it coming. You're done, dude. Oh, where's your jaw? It's gone. Wait, that was the whole fight. We just watched the entire fight. We just technically pirated that fight because it was start to finish. It's done. It's over.
Finally, we return to 1999 to recall the fight between Butterbean and Bart Gunn. For some context, the Wrestling Federation had organized a new style of legit tournament in which there was no script and the fighters were fighting for real. Until this point, victory in the tournament had gone to Bart Gunn. Well, this may not last much longer. Oh,
those guys don't look like they know how to box. See, I love it. But what was that little spin he did? That dude didn't stand a chance. Oh! He killed that man. That man's dead. That man's dead. I just showed murder on Twitch. There you go, boys.
If you like this video.
Oh, you know, if you guys are still curious, we could also watch La Bestia Yamada Boba Sap. Just in case you were wondering. But we're going to... I'm only going to show the Johnny Knoxville one. And then we're done. And then I'm just, whatever chat plays is fine.
Yay, Wubs, 2 months. You the best. Can I get a kiss,
you, bro,
please?
Mwah.
Hit us with a sheesh, then follow it up with a queef. You are my favorite distraction
fucking,
in a world
I'm
full
not a
of
dance,
dark water.
Monkey dance.
Shh.
Sheesh. TOS blood? Okay, dude. All right.
Shin kisses Mellow Marshall.
Wait, is the Johnny Knoxville thing TOS? That could be... It's from the movie Jackass, so, I mean, I wouldn't be surprised.
Thank you for streaming.
Let me.
I hope your air
see.
Conditioner is treating you like a king.
It is.
Get
it feels
my
so
second
good,
shot
dude.
On Tuesday. My 420 will be me getting high on the side effects.
Dude, we're gonna do a 421 stream.
Come on.
So, like you said, when you come face to face with something like that, what are you supposed to do?
Just have to laugh.
Hey, buddy.
Yeah, what's going on there, pal?
Oh my God! I just found a rat's nest. Slaughtered about 200 of them.
200? Couldn't be. That's
Christ. It's like whole generations of those things have died at my hands and mothers, fathers, grandfathers, little baby rats.
I'm watching Hold on. Wow.
Well, you know, keep up the good work.
Yeah. Sometimes I wonder, though, if our lives are really more valuable than theirs, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. They are.
Yeah.
Our lives are, definitely. Yeah.
Without a doubt.
Yeah.
Without a doubt.
If that makes you feel any...
Yeah, well, mm-hmm. suppose I ought to get back to it?
Yep.
Yeah. Jump right back in there, Tiger.
Get on the horse, Charlie. Bash him up.
Do what you do best.
All right. Yeah.
Nope.
Guys.
Don't.
All right, I just
got
to go to the bathroom.
Yeah. Sure,
okay,
yeah, yeah.
Sorry, it's not... Right, man. You probably think I'm just so unamused by It's Always Sunny. No, I was watching the Butterbean video to make sure it's TOS friendly. It shows Johnny Knoxville's head kind of cut, but I can just not show that part. But, all right, chat, on the count of three, we're all going to say our favorite character in Sunny in Philadelphia. You ready? On three. And if you say Charlie, you're 12. Okay, ready? On three, ready? One, two, three. Dennis. We will allow Mac as a close second. If you say D, you probably like Minions. If you say Cricket, you're a contrarian. If you say Frank, you're gross. If you say Charlie, you're 13. Who else? Give me another. Dennis is the most... If you say Dennis, you're a douchebag. Dennis has the most... And then whatever. Artemis? Oh, God. Artemis? Are you fucking kidding me?
Be connect! What's up? Fuck.
There it is. The subtlety of revelations into Dennis's sociopath tendency is masterful. Thank you, senor. Yes, dude!
Be connect!
Dennis
is, in my opinion, the
best written character. He's just so fucking crazy. He's so crazy. But in a much more... In some ways, not subtle, but in other ways, you got to watch a lot of the show to really get into it. I don't think I'm going to show the Butterbean clip. The only clip I have of it is this pirated dog shit.
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
Basically, go watch Jackass. Johnny Knoxville gets his dick rocked. In order to show the full effect of it, I'd have to show something that's TOS, so it's not worth it. I'm not going to show it. The original was horrible quality, I'm sure. Butterbean has a booth at the flea market. Is this what he's been reduced to? Oh, here we go. Somebody uploaded the... I could actually show this. Somebody uploaded the high-res thing of Butterbean versus Johnny Knoxville. Here it is. See, I get why you guys make fun of me now. This is fun. I do like this. If I were a part of this guy's stream, I would make sure that this image is on his subreddit every single day. So I kind of get it. Look at his little hat. He's so style. What is this from? He's so cool. And he's smug, too. He knows something. He knows something about you. That's from Shrek 5? They made 5 of those movies? What the fuck? Wubby, you want to borrow my 2 giant pairs... You're so fucking quirky, dude, on my subreddit. You're so quirky. You're so zany. I want to borrow my 2 pair of giant gloves for Twitch content and boxing. You're so... First off, I appreciate it. It's okay. I don't need them. But you're just so zany. I appreciate it. Thank you for the offer. Butterbeam is 6 foot, not 5'11". Look it up, dude. It said it in the video we watched. Shut up, desk Butterbean. Wow! Wow! Wow!
So happy to be here, Big Daddy.
Rude.
Oh, you're, that's a spray bottle. She kind of, did you hear her getting a little racial in that? It got, there was a, I heard a couple like, hold on, bitch. Wubby, chill. Meech, I didn't say shit! Okay, senor, you gotta chill.
Thanks for a year of awesome content and cheers to many more to come.
What plans do we have tonight? Bro, if you come into the stream going, all right, what's Wubby got planned? Dude, I'm just gonna, okay. I'm gonna keep doing it. To this guy, you know what, I'm gonna bring attention to it without bringing, so I already removed it. Can we get a mod on the subreddit to monitor the subreddit for the rest of the night now? I'm gonna say it. I'm gonna talk to one guy directly now. No one else is gonna get this reference. I'm gonna talk to one guy directly. To the dude who, for some reason, has felt the need to intentionally seek out photos of me as a child. There's someone who continues to post a photo of me as a young person doing this on the subreddit. That photo does not embarrass me, but what does creep me and Alex and my mods and my friends out is that you went out of your way to find a photo that is not publicly available. You went out of your way to find a photo of me as a kid in my family home, which means you had to do some deep diving. And I know you think it's weird too, because you keep using a throwaway to post it. It's fucking weird, dude. I would actually find the whole situation less weird if you used your real Reddit account. I might have not even removed the post, but the fact that I know that that photo is not easily or even publicly available and you keep posting it after it gets removed, there is no I don't give a shit. Yeah, look, I'll do it right now. What, I don't know what point you're making. The fact that you're using a throwaway though shows me you know it's weird and you're trying to hide who you are. That's fucking weird, dude. You got a weird relationship going on with me. Get the fuck out of here, dude. It's so weird. You know what you're doing's cringe. How would they even find it? I don't know how they'd find it. Honestly, I'm not concerned by it. I feel very safe. And I honestly don't think this person is in any way trying to hurt me, but they know it's creepy because they've made multiple throwaways for this. They're disabled? Good. Good. God is cursing you. Good. You fucking weird creep. Do not reproduce. What's going on? This person keeps posting on my subreddit a photo that they've clearly had to do some deep diving for. It's not an exposed anything. It's just me as a kid. Me as a kid. And they clearly had to do some deep diving because I have no clue where they found this photo. And the problem with it is they also know it's weird because they keep using a throwaway to post it. Don't know why. Very bizarre. From Facebook? I don't have a Facebook, so they must have done some... it just gets even more creepy. It's like, you must have done some weird diving to find that. It's a family member? I disown my entire fucking family. Horrible. Where is it? Where can I avoid it? See, here's the thing. I want to show the photo now because I'm creating curiosity by even talking about it. But I don't want people to then use this photo to try to find other photos because I have no photos to hide. But I'll make this very easy for you guys. I'll make this very easy for you guys. I'm not hiding photos. I just don't want you to use photos to find my mother or my father or my aunt or whoever the fuck you're going to do. It's just creepy and weird. It is so weird. It's like that parasocial. Just stay away, dude. That's not what this is about. I am here to make you laugh. We are here to have fun. You don't need to know what my mother is doing. And if you feel that need, please take that obsession to someone else. We don't want it here. All right, hold on. Let me check my DMs. I just got a DM. What is this? Oh, here we go. Okay. All right. I've scoured the internet and even the dark web, and I finally found this image, and I'm posting it on my main. Therefore, I am less creepy. Fair. Is this the new backdrop? It is just shawarma, or just Sean.
Feels good to be back in the mansion.
I'm sorry for being so harsh, but I have a feeling that the person doing this isn't evil or bad or wanting to hurt me. So I want to shut it down so that they realize, because I can understand why someone might get caught up in their own sauce and be like, look at this, is going to be funny. It's not funny. Please. Not funny. It's not harsh. It's fair. Good. All right. We can move on. J-Dub, thank you for the 5 subs. I appreciate it. I found 7 months. Grandma in the backdrop. Papa Topo.
2 more months until baby is born. FFFFFFF. Hey, BB.
All right, so a lot of people have asked.
15, let's go.
Holy fuck, I just noticed above the elevator. Wait, what?
PX, 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 PX,
PX, PX,
PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX, PX,
you guys are really failing at it. Half the time you can't do it. Stop, stop. Wait, how long have I... Did I know about that and I forgot? What? How long has that been up there? Do you guys see that shit? Bro! Did I just miss that? I don't even remember seeing that ever. I didn't want to tell you till you saw it. I would have never seen that unless Fitz just says something in chat. I saw it. I'm like, what? You didn't know? I don't. How did I miss this? What the fuck?
Hey, Wubby. I hope you're doing well. I'm proud of the progress you are making with your meal plan and weight loss.
Thank you.
You and
bro.
Uluwax are looking better than ever. I appreciate you guys more than you know. Your eyes are normal sized. Chaotic good times.
That's an L. No consent. Shut up! Oh, that, yeah, it's getting weird now. It's getting weird. Alex, don't be spamming no consent, okay? You're making... Listen, come on. Whoops. Fuck. All right. You know what? This is a bad look for really just me. I was going to say everyone. It's just me. I'm just getting caught. I'm lost in the sauce. Hey, Alex, thank you for giving consent. And if you didn't, power balance. What am I saying? All right. You know, I did almost get banned for sniffing before, so we'll see how Sheesh. It goes. Who's the diaper retard now?
Dude, Earth is like fairy tales.
Oh,
they've
yeah?
been here since once upon a time and will be True. There until forever after. Aww. Victoria's Secret.
I think in the highlight video, the newest one. Oh, why is my stream going now?
Healing, sexual, Hearing is something that's good for me. Whenever blue teardrops are falling.
Dude, my internet just completely died. Like, literally, like, full just gone. I'm just sitting here like a douchebag. Fucking sucks is what it is. And look, not and the, my chat's not working? I'll be right back. Because, like literally, I don't know what to do about this. Shut up. This really sucks, though. Look at this, too. I just want to point this out. Broke my chair.
Oops, he did it again.
It just... So, that fucking sucks. Broke a $1,500 chair. So I don't know what to do about that. I'm gonna have to buy a chair tonight.
Connect. What's up?
Maybe I'll glue. Oh wait, a pin came out. Wait, a screw. Maybe I'll be able to fix it. Desk butter got to the wiring. Guys, I don't know why you're gifting subs. You're too generous. Stream goes down, subs come in. It's just so stupid.
Let's have this baby daddy.
Yeah, my internet just went out completely. I don't know what else to tell you. It sucks. What happened? Internet went down. Let me refresh some of these. It's such bullshit. So take the take. Hey, while I refresh these, stop giving subs, you morons. While I refresh some of these donos, if you guys could take a minute and greet the person next to you, say hi, meet somebody new, maybe flirt with somebody.
Imagine being subbed anywhere else.
Maybe flirt with somebody. That's all I'm saying. I don't know. All right, let's refresh some of these. Let's go. I'm gonna just hit the refresh button now. Maybe flirt. I don't know. I ain't God. I'm not God. I can't judge you. You're not God. So if I look kind of stinky right now, it's because I'm in the zone. So give me a hot secchi. I don't know what that dono was, but thank you.
Hi, Wubby. I'm an airline pilot. Hello. Thought I had to fart while flying the other day and a watery poop came out, if it makes you feel any better.
See, even pilots shit themselves. Daddy-a. Hold on. That makes me feel so much better. Thank you for sharing that. Seriously, thank you.
Right after the break, we're going to interview Eric Weihenmayer, who climbed the highest mountain in the world, Mount Everest.
Yes.
But... he's gay. I mean, he's gay. Excuse me. He's blind.
I said that on Friday.
At the break, I'll look at the 6 o'clock.
But he's gay. Could you imagine that? A gay man climbing a mountain.
Love your content, Wubby. By the way, when are you doing another Pokemon box break?
Funny you should ask.
Hey, Wubby, here's something to remind you not to laugh.
Okay, let's see. This is Mariska. okay. Hold on, let me see if I can fix my chair. Oh, I fixed it! Sort of. The bolt came out, and I just shoved it in. I love retarded people.
I love refrigerators.
Alright, you should get Starlink as a backup. That seems so expensive for a backup. The chair did not consent. I don't give a fuck what the chair felt. All right, so...
Hi, Wubby. I love you. Can you kiss me, please?
Donate to big stream. Put the small streams out of business.
True. Fuck the small streamers. Am I right, guys? Who needs them? What are they doing for us? Huh? You should play It Takes Two. That's on Wednesdays, bro, and we will do that on Wednesday. So, it sucks.
I love refrigerators.
It's unfortunate stream went down.
I know it's sometimes weird when we relate or try to relate to content creators.
Uh-huh.
But I have an upcoming surgery to remove a tumor. I haven't been feeling the best about it. Sorry if this is a bit much, but here's a video to keep the mood up. Hugs.
You're gonna crush this surgery, dude. This surgery is a bitch. You got this shit. Critical needs a haircut. You got this shit. You can relate with me when you're good. You can do that. Just don't creep on me. What you said is fine, and I hope you'll do fine, and I believe in your health, and stay strong, and this community will be here for you when you get back.
Parts 3 and 4 are the best!
No, he doesn't. Y'all like the long hair? I think it looks clean there. See, I think it looks clean.
How am I gonna get my winky dink heart if I don't see some hardcore expert village expert kissing on the first fucking?
He's cool. What is that? Why are we talking about his cool? I'm talking about his hair.
What the fuck did you say, you goddamn slut?
Looks like a different person. He looks good both ways. Okay, fair. Listen, man, I saw a TikTok the other day, and it was the first time ever where it hit me where I'm like, I'm really getting out of touch with what kids find fashionable and stylish now. Like, not that I was ever on the cutting edge of style, but I at least understood what was popular and what looked good. But I'm already seeing the foundations of me slowly going, wow, I'm not getting it. I'll give you a couple examples. There was this, it blew up. It was on my For You page. I'm assuming this kid probably, you know, in high school or just out of high school. And he was like, you know, like fat, like my fit for the day or whatever. And it was huge, super popular. All the girls in his in the comments, just, oh my God, so hot, yada, yada. And let me describe his fit to you. It was short, medium length hair, middle part. The middle part, by the way, is something that I just, right out the gate, I'm not understanding. I think it makes, now granted, I mean this with, you know, no disrespect, as H3 would say with, you know, peace and love, it is so flamboyant looking and so Dwight, exactly, Dwight or like blow, it just looks very feminine, I hate it, okay? Then he puts on a very, very thin silk material, you could see through it, white button-up shirt. He throws a sweater on over it. He pokes the collar through the sweater. He puts on mom's pearls, literally like a faux pearl necklace to go under the collar. And he's got the little cross earrings. Oh my God, he's so fucking hot. And to make it worse, he's got little white Adidas with rolled up pants and white socks pulled up. And I'm just like, it was the first, I was sitting there, I'm like, he looks so fucking comical to me, yet to all these young people, they're like, this is the style now. Now, I'm not saying I'm right and they're wrong, I'm saying I get it now. And I can imagine this is going to get worse in 20 years for me, where I'm looking at the style in 20 years as a 40 plus year old going, oh my God. I get it.
Lord have mercy,
I get
I'm about
it now.
Bust.
We're getting old. Exactly. I get it. I'm not old yet, but I'm saying I see the foundation. It sounds like a Queer Eye cast member, sort of. It's just crazy, dude. You're like, am I a boomer now? That's kind of how it feels. The drip was too massive for Wubby. I'm sorry, all my middle part boys in chat. I'm sure there's some of you. I just don't get it. I think the middle part looks really stupid. I can't get behind it.
Hey, Wubby. I know it's sometimes weird when we relate or try to relate.
Why did this play twice?
Wubby, it would be an honor if you used my edit of the background. I included some current edits and Easter eggs. It's called Wubby Please Use Me on the subreddit. Hey, Wubby, my birthday is Tuesday, 420th. Can I get a dab for me and our boys in chat?
Happy birthday on 420. I'll be live 421, so I'll see you there. Middle part was a thing in the 90s, and it looks stupid as fuck then. It looks stupid as fuck now. Just my opinion, though. I hate, stream goes down, I lose fucking half the viewership. It sucks, because I was going to do the content announcements to get you guys marked on your calendars for some upcoming content. But now I feel like I'm speaking to half the community who just, it's incredible to me. Half the community must go, stream went down. All right, well, who's live? Who else is live? What can I do here? They went to ammo stream. I don't blame them. I would too. Who knew? I didn't think I was gonna be able to come back tonight. But whatever, whoever's here, I'll still announce it. And I'll be announcing it, you know, the rest of the week too. So, 1 week from today, it is a toss-up because I am waiting to hear back. It's not that I don't like working with content creators, but my God, is it difficult. People who that's their whole content, I don't ever want to be in that situation because I am just on hold waiting to hear back regarding content, which content I will likely not even hear back from, which is also fucked up. But next Sunday is either the Newlywed Game. So 1 week from today, the Newlywed Game with two different couples versus each other, or Who Wants to Be a Wubillionaire with Amaranth, depending on who comes through or not. So I hate flaky friends. I wouldn't even say that. Just people are busy and there's no time. So we shall see. Either way, we're doing some sort of game show next Sunday. Very excited for that. Either it's Who Wants to Be a Wubillionaire starring Amaranth, or Newlywed Game where two Twitch couples are going to be competing. Me and Alex are going to be the hosts, and it's going to be a lot of fun. I really hope we can do the Newlywed Game, but if not, it's fine. We'll push it out. And then, wish I could see Wubby. What? You see me right now.
Binkus.
I only have a middle side part because my hair
if
looks
worse
any other way.
If I sent you my old 90s Marvel cards for your next P.O. box opening, would you like it?
What do you mean, would I like
Wubby
it? Yeah, I mean, cool. Send me whatever.
Live, so this is great. Also want to call out one of your chat. Jess. Hi, Jess.
Hi, Jess. I'm glad you can watch me live now. Sometimes I feel like Wubby is my vaguely racist uncle, but we still love him. Drop the vague, dude. Let's make it clear. It's not I'm racist, but I'm racist and. Let's move it on. Come on. You choose. You want to be here? I'm obviously kidding, but I can't wait for it to be used against me. Hi, Jess. I hope you're doing well. Hope you're enjoying everything. Hope life's great for you, you bitch. I've never known a Jess I liked. There was a girl, one of my ex's best friends, her name was Jess. She was obese and she drove a moped. I swear to God, she was so comical and she was such a bitch. She was such a bitch. Yo, he's bad for you. Shut up, bitch. You and your, and you know what? Your house made me really understand what it meant to be poor. You were so, and you had a pug and you looked like her. And you know what? You had in your fucking kitchen, you had so many gnat traps, little sticky gnat traps hanging from the ceiling. And you know what? Sorry. Stop, dude. She's dead already. You know what? And you know, you were a bad influence on my ex too. You know that? This is deep rooted. Her whole house smelled like wet dog. How do people live like that? Why does your house smell like wet dog? Why do, when I walk into your kitchen, do I have to fucking dodge 8 or 9 fly stick papers hanging from the fucking ceiling? You are putting band-aids on a problem that needs a real solution. Why is there pie on the counter that has flies on it? Maybe take the fucking pie out instead of buying stick tape. Jess, if you're watching this.
Be connect. What's up?
It always cools me off. Jess, if you're watching this, I hope you suck dicks in hell. Honestly, you were such a bitch. I hated you. Bro, you literally live that way? Okay, what do you want from me? She was a fat woman on a tiny scooter, okay? We're already at odds. I already don't like her. You don't know. See, I'm leaving out the personal shit that you don't know, man. You guys don't know. She wouldn't... You know, never mind. Yeah, look at me in my elegant mansion. Nah, there's no pie, just meal prepped meals and fly traps. We actually have a gnat problem here, too. It's a nightmare. Thank you, SQ Tennis Balls. I remember you from last stream. I appreciate that. Thank you for the... Verified Loser. Hey, Wubby, have you seen Nerd City video on Jake? I have. I love Nerd City videos. He's very good at what he does. Wubby, do you ever watch Hoarders? No. The show gives me anxiety. It's so disgusting. Dude, you know what I saw yesterday on TikTok? I should really stay focused, but I'm going to just talk about random shit. Because, stream already went down, so who gives a shit about having tonight? Oh, also, important. So next Sunday, I'm going to write down what I was going to say. Dead kid video. Okay. Next Sunday is either Wubillionaire or Newlywed Game. Next Friday, I'd like to invite you to a treat of... Are they couples or are they siblings? Siblings, couples, where are you at? Post on the subreddit on Friday pre-stream. But hold on. I'm going to keep saying this throughout the week so it's very clear. You need to post in the comments of your own post what the answer is. Siblings are dating. Yes, essentially. You need to, if your post doesn't have the answer, you're not in the running or whatever. OK, Okay. We'll figure out some game to play with it, but essentially Alex and I are going to get on Discord. Trim the beard, Wubby. Blow me! I will. We're going to get in Discord. We're going to pull up your Reddit post. Post a... what if it's both? Then that's fucking hot. And we're going to try to guess if you guys are dating or if you guys are siblings. All right? Roll Tide, baby. Hell yeah, brother. What did you, hold on. This person just asked what might be the dumbest question ever asked on stream. What if I'm not dating the person I want to show me with? What the fuck? Are you really going to be that depraved that you're just going to post a picture with like a friend? What a weird thing to say. Anyway, that's on Friday. I will be prepping you guys Wednesday for it as well. Okay? And then the next game show has the wheels have started turning. Let me explain. The Newlywed Game and Wubillionaire are going to be things we can do on Discord. But if you guys remember, the price is scuffed. We had other plans, but COVID and not being able to have people in the house and get a lot of work done put that on pause. But I'm fully vaccinated in just a couple weeks here, in like a week and a half. And as a result, we are officially starting work on our newest, like, game show set thing. It's going to be a smaller production than The Price is Scuffed 2, but we want it to be something that we can do over and over again. We are going to be making a game show off of another popular game show, and that's where I'm going to leave it. I'm just going to tease you right now with it. That's it. I'm just going to give you the little tease, okay? Same tomorrow? What does that mean? So we're working on that. Lingo head-to-head. No audio.
Let's go.
Family Feud.
My resub message talked about how you got me into magic. It didn't come off the way I meant it to.
Wait,
I'm
what?
Really grateful. Thank you,
no,
Wubby.
No, nobody felt otherwise. What are you talking about? Thank you, bro. I appreciate it. Press your luck. Stop guessing, you little goober.
I am actually pansexual.
I am transgender.
I'm a bird.
My baby just popped out. Was not expecting to be subbed for this long.
Mike Tyson hits harder than my washer on Sunday night.
What does that even mean?
Macaroni with the chicken strips.
What about the confession stream, Wubby? Again, it's just that's gonna be the stream we're always chasing.
Box break.
Why did this get donated twice? Oh, it didn't. This one had a video. Zoinks!
It's the gay blade. When is the next Pokemon box?
How many
break?
Times, dude? Dude updated the background on the subreddit. Check it out. I
remember
will.
When he hit Knoxville.
Oh, these are all the delayed ones. Okay. I can't show this because I believe it's TOS, but I'll describe it to you. Johnny Knoxville and Butterbean go into a department store, and a girl with no bra and probably an A or B cup comes out, and she holds up a sign around one. Knoxville kind of gets some body shots and beat around. He falls into a thing of clothes. They go round two. He gets fucking knocked to the floor and cracks his head. There you go. Yeah, booba. All right, I'll check the subreddit for the updated background. Let's see. Do you like Phantom Menace as much as we think? Don't even get me started on Phantom Menace. There's nothing new on the subreddit. I've been lied to. The P.O. Box address is public, by the way, to the dude asking where to send stuff for the P.O. Box stream. Phantom Menace is good. Don't talk to me. I don't want to do this. I don't need
Wubby,
this heat.
Look up Don Fry versus Yoshihiro Takayama. One of the most insane slugfests I've ever seen.
I've Here's seen this! Clip. I've seen they just keep fucking punching each other, dude! Oh my god! Call the fight, dude! What is happening? Holy shit!
Wubby equals yes, butter bean.
Dude, his face was so swollen! Oh, here it is. I found it. Whoa, dude. All right, we have an updated desk background. Boys, I like this. I see you. Guy who posted this, your information has reached me. All right, hold on. Let me close the chat. Look at this, dude. This is sick. Oh, I see why he was wanting my attention. He put some work into this. This looks nice. You ready for this? Look at this shit. We're gonna have all kinds of little hidden memes here. Is this the right one? Let's make this a little bigger. Shit! Dude, you fucked up the aspect ratio, so you're gonna have to fix that before I do it. But first off, what do we got here? Dude, it's Pope Wubby and Alex up there! And look at the me with my little legs! What's this over here? Okay. If you want me to... Oh my god, there's fucking desk butter. I love it. Fancy. I like that. If you want me to use this, you gotta fix the aspect ratio, because you did kind of fuck that up. And I don't want to say Wubby images. It's gotta say Getty images. I don't know why, I just find it funnier. Is that a toothbrush holder? You know how many of those I get sent now? I don't even show them on stream anymore. Okay, can I? Okay, I'm just gonna say this. I shouldn't say this. Alex is gonna tell me not to, but I'm just gonna say this. There has been a guy who, for the past, since the last PO Box stream, he has apparently taken my PO Box address and signed it up for as many possible fucking pamphlet handout bullshit things he could possibly get. Okay? And no, I'm telling him this because we don't even get them anymore. We have them all automatically filter straight into the garbage. It took us a few weeks to figure out what was happening. It's actually not funny and really fucking annoying. Well, here's the thing. I'm only saying this because I actually feel bad for the post office people, because somebody else is handling it at this point. But we are literally just wasting paper at this point. I will give the small amount of clout and credit to whoever this mystery man was. I'm talking literally 20. Y'all gonna get charged with what? What the fuck are you talking about? Literally dozens of pounds of like CDC pamphlets and Mormon church. It's like, at this point, we've already talked to our post office about it, and we are not receiving it anymore. But this shit is, like, I'm telling you, you are creating work for, like, low-wage workers, and you are creating waste. And it is at this point, you are not affecting us, so I'm asking you on behalf of the people who you are affecting, you gotta stop. I mean, it has been hundreds. We figured it out because it was all coming to the same name. This person put my name under it. An investigation incoming. I hope so, because it is, I feel bad. It has stopped affecting me because we have found a system to make it not affect me anymore. You are just affecting minimum wage post office employees. And if there is something that they can be punished for, I really hope the post office pursues it. Your morals are so weird. My morals are weird. I'm banning you. I'm sorry. I don't even give a shit. I'm banning you. Who the fuck are you? What the fuck? What does that even mean? I don't even know. So yeah, these packages are heavy. They're quite heavy, and it's just like thousands of documents and pamphlets on just garbage information that you can request. And I'm looking at it, and I'm like, once we figured it out, we're like, this is so fucking wasteful. This doesn't even, like, oh my god, it blows my mind. To whoever's doing it, please, you're not affecting us. You are hurting these poor people. Anyway, okay. One pamphlet is funny. It's not even hundreds. It was thousands, and then we figured it out, and we're like, oh, it's the same fucking guy. So we told the post office. Anyway, I just, oh my god. It's not even remotely funny, exactly. Oh, that's an L. What's wrong with my name? I don't fucking know. Someone, if someone has a white name, they aren't allowed to talk in chat. I've been subbed forever. Fuck Cole, and you can get fucked. What is this guy talking about? Oh, that's a rat at Kamikaze. What are you talking about? How many Book of Mormons do you own? I don't own any. It was like all this stupid informational. It's insane, dude. SQ tennis balls again, bro. Thank you for the 10. Discord is toxic right now? Or just in general? What do you mean? What's going on Discord?
3 months always from a beautiful baby.
What happened
look
in Discord?
Look into Francis the Predator in Ganu.
His name is the Predator?
With the biggest win of his career. Not a lot of people burning up.
Shit, this dude's huge.
A matchup with Ngannou. Oh! Down goes the ream! Francis Ngannou has arrived!
That's what we were talking about, ladies and gentlemen.
Dude, that is a huge fucking dude.
I mean, just perfect on the chin.
I hate the he's down on the ground and the hit in the face. Nothing's going on in Discord. I mean, Maine is always a dumpster fire anyway, so who gives a shit? No more toxic. Here we go. All right, I'm done. I'm not going to look at it. You guys have fun in Discord. I don't give a shit. Tubbo Johnson, thank you for the five. I appreciate it. All right. So there's the next week of content. You guys know what to expect next week. I'm trying to go live on Monday with Magic the Gathering with the new set, but Amazon takes forever to ship. I'm really hoping I get my stuff on Monday to be able to stream the new set of Magic. If not, we'll be doing a different set. Hopefully, I'm going to try. I really want to stream Magic Monday. I don't know if I'll be able to, though. I don't know. Discord is fine until you unleash the non-sub Kraken. I'm so sorry. Every time you mention Discord, you ruin hashtag counting. I'll fucking do it every single day then, dude. Chuck Berry, $15, I've never seen. Can you tell me what it was? I'll try to play it. Dude, my entire stream went down. I apologize. What's the deal with Amaranth? What do you mean? We're going to be streaming together next week if I can't get the newlywed thing done in time. All right. So, with that being said, support your local game store and buy local, my guy. You're all vaxxed up now. I already called my local game store, and they said they might not have it in by tomorrow. So, also, local game stores, I love you to death, and I want to support you guys, but I have my local game stores must fucking suck. I have a... like a name brand local one that's like a chain, and then I have a local one. And I'm sorry, hey, to the fat fucking dude who runs that store, you're a fucking asshole. You're gatekeeping, and I really hope you outlive your kids. You're probably pushing so many people away from Magic and from fun card games, and you suck. You're a gatekeeping fat piece of shit. Seriously, you're such a fucking loser. And I'm sorry, I've just that built up over a while because so many people, I always say support your local game store. And every time I say that, a small part of me dies. A small part of me dies because I know I have to swallow the pride of telling people to do that when my local game shop can literally suck my chode. I know, I'm sorry. Support your local game store shops, but some local game shops fucking suck and they're gatekeeping and they're so annoying. He was an ass to Peanut, lives here in San Diego too, and Peanut's saying he was an ass to you too. I know, and I hope he goes out of business, and he probably is, and he's wondering why he's failing. It's because we come in and you fucking grunt at us. We're customers. We're probably going to spend more than any of these little 12-year-olds in here are ever going to fucking spend, and you grunt at me, and you scoff at me for asking if you have anything vintage. I'm sorry! Bro, my douche local game store owners are the biggest dicks in the world. Call them out. I'm not surprised. Local game shop owners, yeah, they're victims and they're getting cut out by Magic and Wizards and what they're doing, but sorry, a lot of local game shop owners are fucking douchebags. My game store is run by a very nice autistic man. Then support the shit out of him and hold him because he's precious. My guy stole a fruit roll-up? I would burn that place to the ground, dude.
Enjoy.
Are you kidding me?
Cheeky smiley face.
Did it just say cheeky smiley face?
Least expected. Number 5, Kimbo Slice.
Did you hear that?
The one that got Kimbo famous. He drops his hands mid-fight and eats shots from his opponent and then proceeds to knock him down seconds later. The best part of this fight is that Big constantly calls timeout, only to start up again and get destroyed by Slice.
Isn't Kimbo Slice, like, not a real boxer, though? If I'm not mistaken, isn't Kimbo Slice, like, a fake boxer? He's also dead. What the fuck? How did he die? He's a backyard brawler. Okay. He did street fighting. He's super dead, Wubby. He's super dead. That sucks. Anyway, so yeah, I'm trying to go live for Magic Monday tomorrow. No guarantee that's going to happen, and I'm sorry if it doesn't. Because I need to get my hands on some boxes, and I just don't know if I'll be able to. He's been dead for 5 years, unfortunately. All right, Alex, do you want to come
Shout
in here?
From Canada Land.
We're going to play a game. I won't play Whoa. A fucking game. Heart failure at the age of 42. Wow. Hope my name didn't creep you out. What? I didn't.
Thanks
as
for being
no,
a
I didn't,
good
dude.
Person. P.S. You owe me child support. I'm putting up drywall in my
not
townhouse.
Not It Takes Two. We are not playing It Takes Two.
My neighbors are probably thrilled. Thanks for streaming.
We are not playing It Takes
Love
Two
you,
tonight,
Webster.
Boys. That's Wednesdays.
Can I have a
Wednesdays.
Kiss? Almost a year subbed.
You hear what happened to EDP 445?
I don't know what that Sheesh. Is. I don't even know what that is. Playing CS:GO? No.
Playing Monkey Ball? No. Playing Guitar Hero? No. Playing Bowling? No. Playing Survivor? No. Pedo? What is... No. Overwatch? You got it. We're going to play Overwatch. I'm going to take my career out back and shoot it twice in that... Okay, wait. Do you guys like horror stuff real quick? I saw a video that shooketh me to my core, and then I watched a whole documentary on it. Well, I'm going to show Alex when she comes in here, too, because I want Alex to see it. What's that girl's name that got killed by her high school friends? Someone in chat just said, is it a try not to laugh? No, it's not. Who is it? Cassie Jo Stoddard. You guys heard of this one? What? You just heated kebab. What does that have to do with anything? You don't want to watch this video after heating kebab?
I do, but can I eat it?
Okay, come eat your fucking kebab, woman.
I was letting you know where I am. I'm in the kitchen.
I'm literally sitting here trying to, you know, make content, and she comes in, I just heated kebab. Is it a found footage thing? No. Okay, so let me give you the rundown. So I saw this video on TikTok, and then I was so interested in the story. Chuck Berry, let's try this again. How about prospecting tonight for the newlyweds? I think it'd be fun. Okay, wait. Is that couple? Is prospecting tonight that couple that I always forget about who made me the microwave, the raid? What's his name? Chuck Berry here in chat wants me to get them on for the newlywed game. They're live right now. Why would I? Why though? What do they? Yes, get them on. They'd be good. No, they wouldn't be good. Yes, they would be good. Okay, first I'm gonna look at their viewer count. 66 viewers. So here's the problem, right? What? So the whole point of doing a collab with a bunch of streamers is they need to, you know, they need to bring their end of the day. You know what I'm saying? How do I put this lightly? Right? Like, fuck me, dude. You're putting me on the spot here, Chuck Berry. You're putting me on the spot. You know what I'm saying? Oh, come on. Your chat's acting confused. Alex, let me ask you a question. It's for the experience. We're trying to do a game show here. Okay, here's... Okay. The chat is really... They're putting me, my back against the wall here. And they're not... They're, oh, this smells so good. Oh, that smells so good. Okay. Now chat's saying ego. Oh my god, this is so fucking stupid. Since stream went down and I feel like potential new viewers have already left, I'm just gonna be very myself right now. Chat's pissing me off. I just got a dono from Chuck Berry. God bless him. No disrespect to him or to prospecting tonight. But
Be connect! What's up?
Anyway, he goes, so prospecting tonight, they're those small streamers who sent me, and God bless them.
Be connect! What's up?
You can't even see her and you're fucking with her. And he's like, why don't you bring them on for the newlywed game? And so I'm like, how many viewers do they get? Let me go check them out. So I go check them out. They're live with 66 viewers. And I'm like, no, I don't think bringing them on would be a good idea because we're trying to do this big show and they wouldn't be bringing enough to the table.
No.
And everybody in chat starts going, wow, you're a big time in them. Oh, okay, so that's what it's about now. Be
connect! What's up?
And it's like, they want me to spell it out for them. Mm-hmm. And it's like, it's putting me, like, and now they're saying, why won't you? Why won't you? That's not even it though, Alex. It's just, it's
really not big. Why would you?
It just, Wubby, it's called a joke, but you know there's people in chat who weren't joking about it. Support small streamers. Yeah, support them with your primes, you fucking dipshit.
Also by rating them and hosting them with thousands of viewers.
Okay, I'm banning. I'm gonna just start banning people.
Found it funny, so good job.
Here, I'm just gonna say, you know what? I'm gonna minimize chat and I'm just gonna speak my mind.
That's true.
Yeah. There's a reason why you go into any one of these big streamers and they're always on call with each other and they're not on call with you. Do you know why? Because you offer them nothing. Do you think that Ludwig and Mizkif are best friends, or do they recognize that they're both large players in the space and that just by simply talking to each other, they're benefiting each other's streams? This is the real world, okay? A lot of these relationships you like on online are built out of mutual benefit to each other's content. Sure, relationships may build from that, absolutely, but most people are hanging out with most people because it benefits them. It's just facts. And if that's why, you don't see too often these absolute people you've never heard of hanging out with superstars on the platform, because it can lessen your brand. It can. Why do you think huge artists, why do you think Kanye West isn't fucking collabing with Bob? Because who the fuck is Bob? If I was gonna collab with somebody who could offer me absolutely no exchange in audience, right? You do a collab to share your audiences. So if I'm collabing with somebody who doesn't have an audience, what they need to be bringing to the table you is suck. Something so incredible, like incredible content. But the problem is that there are people who can bring an audience to the table who also bring incredible content. There is no reason to work with somebody who cannot bring to the table as much as the peers around them. It would also be a bad look, right? If I bring Miko on, huge streamer, very well known, and I put her up against some, it's like, that seems almost like not the play. I don't have chat up right now, because I'm just gonna be honest. I know people are now trying to trigger me, so I'm just not even gonna look. It's not worth it. So anyway, that's why I appreciate you throwing their name out there. No disrespect to them or you, Chuck Berry. That's just the thing. We're trying to get as many big names for the show as possible. People who I like and find entertaining. Because we want the show to be as big as possible and as entertaining as possible. And it's as simple as that.
Day 45 of asking for my butter prize.
And also mods... any of my mods watching right now, if anyone in chat is annoying you, just ban them at this point. It's getting a little out of hand.
My girlfriend gets jealous whenever I watch you in Aluix. She thinks I always talk about you two more than her. Any advice? Thanks for the laughs. Rikeko.
Get XQC. That would be really funny. He would not answer the call, though. That's facts. All right, so what are we doing tonight? Alex, do you want to mic yourself up? Can you do that?
Yep.
You inhaled that. It's gone. It's good, isn't it?
Yeah, it's good. And I was very hungry.
I know. It looks so fucking good. Get Bob to guest star. True. You know what the other thing, too, is? The bigger the streamer, typically the better they are at doing these types of things.
Yeah.
Not in all cases, but, you know.
It usually means that they have experience.
Yeah, they have experience being on camera in front of thousands of people. They know how to move things along, and they understand these. Like, it's just.
You know what, dude? I agree with what's being said. That is something I agree with. Right.
Not
there.
In all
yes.
cases, though. Not in all cases. I have. I'm not going to say any names, but some of the most successful people that I've ever worked with have been some of the least professional and most difficult to work with. Not all of them, but in some cases. Get Forsen. The problem with Forsen is I don't know him at all. I know nothing about him, even.
True.
I don't even like. I don't even think I've seen more than 3 seconds of that man's stream.
Do you remember what I said about him the other day?
What'd you say about him?
I was like, oh, I didn't know he was foreign.
Yeah, you didn't even know he was foreign.
No.
That is bizarre.
I only knew him because he did a collab with MetaThreads. And that's
get
all
Nick
I
and Melina. Again, I find them funny. We don't know each other. Code Lico, true. Alright, I'm going to move my mic over here.
Did you ever drink the soda I brought you the other day?
No, it was warm.
It was.
I declined a mountain of Dick's Mouth
cold
first.
When I brought it.
Hey, Wubby. The donate link below stream says that TTS is $2 minimum.
What is it now?
But it's actually set to $5.
Sheesh!
I think there's multiple people donating $2 expecting TTS.
You're right. Scam likely.
Yeah.
I'll fix it right now.
Love the streams.
That's fair.
Keep it up. Oh no. I forgot to cancel auto renew. Clean up the cat poopy diggles.
Yeah, I'm a scammer.
Here,
what can
that.
I say?
I'll take that warm soda.
You actually will take the soda that's been out
found
on the desk.
Found you on YouTube
yep.
last year.
Are you serious?
Never subbed to
I'm
anyone
so
on Twitch before. Love you, Wubby. Let's go.
Be connect. What's up? What's up? What's up? Fuck.
Um, Dude, this is actually so weird for me. This panel that I'm about to update, I don't think I've ever updated it in my entire time streaming.
Yeah. Media Share starts a $5 just for tonight. What is that? Why is it saying just for
tonight? Because I've literally never updated it. Whoa, what
just
the fuck?
Just for tonight.
Your message will be read aloud on a stream. $5 stream. Media Share starts at $5 just for tonight. I did. What? Dude, that's so fucking wild. Wow, that's crazy, actually. Holy shit.
It's always been like that. Well, yeah, he's never changed.
Like I said, people are going to call scam likely. Fine, that's totally fair, but I've literally never changed it.
You've been scamming since the beginning.
Of course I have. What do you think this is, dude? All right, we're going to play one game of something, and I don't really know how it's going to go. I don't give a shit.
Sheesh.
Just tonight, I was here. Can you scoot over, please?
17 months, sheesh. Can I get a kiss, Daddy?
It's kind of in the way, Alex.
Okay.
We're not playing Isaac. We're going to play a versus game, I believe. Now, before we play the game or tell chat what it is, can we make a bet?
Oh, God.
Bungus.
Okay.
All right, let's make a bet. Let's make a... Oh,
love
the scary
you.
Thing.
Been a fan
oh.
Since musically. Black. I.
Okay.
Love you,
Wubs. Thank you, chat. They got good memories.
Say you wrote down dead child something. Oh, why'd you write it there?
The fastest place to write it. So, okay. Long story. Okay, maybe just scoot over for a little bit, cause I gotta get in. You're not easy yet. You could just be off screen commentary. Okay?
I know, but then I'm like kind of half in, and I'm just kind of awkwardly here like this.
All right, the good work, Alex. So I was on TikTok and I saw this video from this murder of Cassie Jo Stoddart, and then I watched this whole documentary on it. But basically, these two kids in high school, like
this is what we were talking about last night.
Yeah. You saw that video too. It's like chilling, like. I'll just present it to you guys like it was presented to me. Basically, these two kids in high school became friends, and they're both kind of teasmo, and they're both kind of lonely, and they decided, just cause, that they were gonna drive over to their friend's house, this girl that they had a crush on, they were gonna drive over to her house, and just fucking kill her, and like they filmed the video I saw was the before and the after, and it is. It's fucking chilling. The before video, like them just driving over, talking about what's gonna happen, and they're very like nonchalant. And then the after, it's like, are you ready for this, Alex? Mm-hmm. There's nothing graphic. It's all audio. Mm-hmm. Show it. Yeah, I'll show it, dude. Calm the fuck down. See, the problem is you can't find just the video on YouTube. You find all these little douchebags with their stupid little horror channels that nobody cares about. Just kidding. These are probably very popular channels.
The back doors.
Okay, here it is. Alright, so here's your goo goo gaga trigger warning. Let me make sure there's nothing graphic in here. They like worshipped Columbine and shit. Not worship, but they like idolized it. Very just scary shit. I'm skimming the video right now to make sure there's nothing graphic.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. To ignore the meows, it's fine. The meows are fine. Everyone's saying meow now. You're like you little children. Everyone say bye to Alex. Say bye or she'll never come back. Say bye to Alex or she'll never come back. Say bye! Say bye! Oh my god! Scream.
It's documented on camera. In hopes of inspiring others like themselves.
So this is the girl, and they filmed everything basically, and this is the girl.
He's supposed to meet me here at 7:30, and it's 8:19. He's an hour late. You don't even care, do you? Okay. September 22nd, 2006. We're skipping our fourth hour. We're not even planning right now. I'm telling Cassie's family, but she had to be the one. We have to stick with the plan. And she's perfect, so she's gonna die.
On that fateful day, the two again took out their camera and began documenting.
Bro, if you're gonna film a video, can you fucking blow your nose beforehand?
On that fateful day.
So that's them like talking about planning it. They were trying. So as far as I understand, they were really into horror movies, and they were like writing a horror script. And one of the dudes was like obsessed with Cassie. She had a boyfriend. Maybe this guy will talk about it. If he doesn't, I'll explain it all.
Heinous scheme.
There should be no
lie. Okay, here it is. This is what I saw on TikTok, and I was like, what the fuck?
Against killing people. I know it's a wrong thing, but... Hell, you restrict somebody from it, they're gonna want it more.
We found our victim, and sad as it may be, she's our friend. But you know what? We all have to make sacrifices. Our first victim is going to be Cassie Stoddard. She's gonna be alone in a big, dark house out in the middle of nowhere. How perfect can you get? I mean, like, holy shit, dude.
I'm horny just thinking about it.
Hell yeah.
Cassie, along with
her. God, he's so loud. Okay, so that's them on their way.
Insane. It's like they don't view it as reality.
Nope. So here's what I'll so that way this guy doesn't fucking talk. I'll explain what happened. So Cassie is with her boyfriend. Can we stop, please? Bro, you can just mute for this part. I just wanted to share this with chat. I found it incredibly horrific and interesting and like awful. So anyway, they Cassie's with her boyfriend. Her boyfriend goes home early because the mom wants him to come home. So she's left alone. Imagine that, by the way.
Be connect! What's up? Come fuck.
So they were there with her earlier, too, hanging out with her. They left, and they left the back door unlocked. They come back later when she's home alone. They're fucking with her. They're making noise in the basement. She doesn't come. They're trying to scare her down there. Eventually, they go up, and they confront her. And... I don't remember how or why it happens, but one of the dudes stabs her, and then they're like, oh, fuck, we got to kill her now. And then they stab her like 19 more times, and then they just get in their car and they fucking dip. So here's the video of right after that happened.
September 22nd, 2006. We know there's lots of doors.
Oh, wait, this is before that happened.
There's lots of places to hide. I locked... the back doors, it's all locked. Now we just gotta wait.
Okay, now here's right after.
She was stabbed by the people she called friends.
I just killed Cassie. We just left her house. This is not a fucking joke.
I'm shaking.
I stabbed her in the throat and I saw her lifeless body just disappear. Dude, I just killed Cassie. Oh, fuck. That felt like fucking real. I mean, it went by so fast.
Shut the fuck up. We gotta get our act straight.
Okay.
Isn't that fucking crazy, dude?
That's insane. You're weird for showing this? Why?
What?
It's interesting.
I'm weird for showing this?
We're saying it's...
What the fuck? No, don't even humor it. Let's just keep talking. What the fuck, dude?
That's insane. People are so crazy. It's crazy to see people like... talk and do these things like it's normal.
Yeah, he's like, I just killed Cassie.
He goes, okay. He's like, okay, let's get our story straight. It's like, how do you not?
These are
how
like
does your brain work?
These are like 15-year-olds so or insane. Something, and they're like, he goes, he's like,
the poor girl,
I stabbed her in the neck, and he's just talking about it.
I know, it's crazy.
It's reality of flowers. This is a real case, and they're both in content. I just read that they're both in jail for life now.
Yeah.
And I watched a documentary about them now, years later. One of them is like completely, owning up to what he did, and he realizes it, and he's working on himself, whatever that could mean. And the other one is in complete denial. The other one, his parents enable him. It's crazy, dude. He's mentally psychotic. Yep. You need the penguin? You want the penguin dancing? Look up. Anyway, so I've been on this kick recently now of like found footage horror videos. Like, it's, oh my God, it's fucking crazy. The world's scary, boys. Lock your doors. You ever heard of the murder of John? What is this? What do they keep saying? Do you know what that is?
No. Never heard of it.
All right, whatever. Same. Yup, dude. Yup, it's crazy. I don't like horror stuff that's like ghosts or demon, yada yada. That stuff is whatever to me. But like murder stuff, it's like, oh my God, it's so intriguing. True crime shit, exactly. People who don't get it get super weird about it too. They're like, what?
Be connect! What's up? Cuff?
You made her jump in her chair, by the way. All right, Alex, scoot on in. Scoot on in, Alex. Scoot on in. Scoot on in, Grandma.
Get
Really? My birthday is April 22nd. Can you please speak out against breast cancer?
Speak out against
breast cancer? In striving to create a complex relationship between concepts, a definite grasp between said ideas is absolutely necessary. However, it may become apparent that the fusion of the two subjects is ineffective, rendering a nullified result. In this case, a conclusion is far more difficult to draw.
Oh, oh. All right. You ready to play? Well, what are we betting? Before Chad even knows what it is, what are we going to bet?
I don't know. I didn't think of this.
Isn't this your stream? Shouldn't you have this shit ready to go?
Apparently.
Alex, according to Ryder, your shirt
looks... What's up, cuff fuck?
According to Ryder, your shirt looks like uncooked bacon. Alex, rebuttal?
Yeah, kind of. Making me hungry.
Choose the other person's Twitter photo.
No, because I can't choose... Okay, that's... It wouldn't work because you could literally put anything on his Twitter and he's like, whatever.
What? No, I'm not. Okay, let's do some... We'll do that. Really? How about we do that?
Lord
do
have
that.
Mercy, I'm about to bust.
How about this? The winner...
Which is it?
The loser.
Uh-huh.
I don't even know how the game works on here. I don't know how it works. I guess we'll just see. Should we just see first?
Yeah.
All right, let's just see then. All right, let's see here. So if I do this, we got to set this up. I need you to entertain chat while I set this up. Can you handle it?
Hello, chat.
Dolphin just crashed. Did you see that?
That's terrifying.
That is.
Watch it not work.
If it doesn't work.
The winner is the loser. That's actually what we're playing for. So if you are the
loser. Be connect! What's up?
Don't act like you like it.
I don't.
You hate it.
Uh-huh.
Alex literally told me last night.
It's growing on me.
No, it's not. You told me last night. In confidence, you told me last night that you hate it and you're so saddened by it.
Yeah. Thanks for sharing that.
I share these things because I care about you, Alex.
Oh, is that why?
It's like Twitch just doesn't want me to have a view count tonight. Show us your long lips. Give us a long lip. Give us the lips. Give us the lip treatment. my OBS completely crashed. So at this point, I literally turned to Alex and I'm like, should I just end stream there? And she's like, well, let's play one. So I am now at the point of, shut up! I'm just going to play because I want to. I don't even care who's here for it. We're just going to play. We're playing the $1 million pyramid!
Yeah.
And I don't know how it's going to go.
Fix me. Look at my little teeth.
They aren't. Those are the opposite of little.
No, like they're short. Look at them.
Oh, all right.
Prime subbing for the crashed stream.
I'm looking thin.
Be connect. What's up?
All right. Let's play the game. All right. So I want to let people know. I spent
and I have a good kiss for my birthday. Lord_McCoy.
I spent hours trying to get this to work today for a game that's so not worth it. Everybody say hi to G.
Hi G.
Everybody say hi to G. You're gonna meet G here in a moment. There he is.
What is that, Ellen?
What do you mean is that Ellen?
We're playing
the $1 million pyramid, and I don't know. I don't know how this is gonna go. And at this point, fuck it, because this is. I mean, nothing worked on stream tonight, and that happens. It happens. All right, so I'm going to do this. Hopefully, Alex can play with a mouse. That's the best I got. So we're going to do versus mode, okay? Classic mode, test your knowledge.
Can you fix me?
No, you're going to stay like that for the whole stream.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Then you can play alone.
Hey, we did it! Wait, grab your mouse. Grab the mouse. What do you mean no?
Fix me.
What? Oh,
I personally found it funny, so good job.
What? Pick your character. What are you doing? What's wrong? What's the... Alex, what's the problem?
Fix me.
You're very quiet. Can you turn yourself up? Hold on.
Are you sure?
The controller isn't working. This is what I feared. This is what I spent literally hours working on pre-stream. If anybody has a fix, I can't connect two Wiimotes. Okay, if I do this, and then I do
you suck.
This, and then I do this. Oh, wait, you should be able to click in. Hold on. Oh my god. Oh, use the mouse.
No.
What are you,
Connect! What's up, ka-fuck?
Fix her? Fine, Jesus Christ, I'll fix you. Just fucking cry about it. Sheesh!
Wubby.
What?
Do me proper.
Oh my god. You know you know how boring you are, Alex? You know how much funnier the video would be if you were long?
For the entire video? Then why am I even here? Why even put on makeup and fucking dress? Next time,
fuck I'm off. Sorry, is this a fucking fashion show for you? Is this your chance to show off your new look? Like, what are you here for? What are you here for?
You're about to not have me on the stream ever again.
You suck.
Do her proper. Yeah, see, they're making fun of your old-timey speak. Nobody's even heard someone talk like that. They've read about the way you speak in fucking anthropology classes.
Be connect.
Alex, you know that?
What's up?
Do you know what anthropology is?
No.
It's where they study pollen to learn about ancient civs.
No.
Yes, it is. My grandpa fucking was an anthropologist.
What?
Chat's retarded. Chat has retard.
Are you sure it's not you?
They're all saying what the fuck? Like, these idiots know what anthropology is. They don't even know, dude. Autism speaks? What's it sound like? Okay, that was so fucked up. What the fuck was that? Seriously. That was not okay. Stop. What are you doing?
What do you want from
me? Speak connect! Seriously, stop. Alex, seriously, stop. Okay, grab your fucking mouse. Come on. Make it happen.
Okay. You have the mouse in your hand. What do you mean?
Pick your character!
Wombie cornrows, bro.
Why is he white with cornrows?
I don't know. With such red
If you
brows.
Guys don't know how this game is played, just keep up. You'll see real soon. I want to be black.
Be mullet. Please be mullet.
Fine. Here we go. I actually haven't play tested this at all. I spent all day trying to figure out
really?
Yeah, dude, I spent 3 fucking hours setting up these controllers just to settle on using a mouse.
Mm-hmm.
Predictions? Put predictions up. Okay, put predictions up. Alex, I will okay, let's talk real quick. If I win, I get to pick your profile picture. You tell me what you want.
Oh god.
There has to be a photo of you. So for your brand purposes. Now you pick you want. Go ahead, anything in the world. It can be money. It can be money. Whatever you want.
So if I win, I get something?
Yes.
I get to say what it is?
Yes. Well, tell me now, though. I have to agree to it.
What should I do, chat? I'm not creative. You're creative. You better win. I just need to win.
Chat's defining anthropology right now. Let's prove me right.
I know. See, I'm so predictive.
Come on. Alex, just pick. Plushie's fine.
You have to eat a pickle.
No. That's ridiculous. No, I cannot eat a pickle. You're going to make me gag? Is that really going to be? I can make you gag with your punishment, too. I'll make you eat a pickle, too. You know what I'm saying? You have 5 seconds to pick something.
Eat a pickle. I don't know.
Okay, I'll eat a fucking pickle, Alex. What a stupid thing to say. All right, here we go. Wow, is that me? Am I on the right? Is that me? Okay, we're picking a category. You got to pick a category to earn points.
I think it's you first, right?
Is it me first?
I think it's
look at you. Holy shit, Vanilla Ice looking ass. Oh, he's explaining.
Your goal is to discover those 6 words before the timer runs out. You get 1 point. For every
I'm just making it hard for when Peanut and Carlos have to balance the audio.
Why?
One of them, if they're not watching the stream and they just got to that part in the audio, they just went deaf.
Yeah, that's great.
Yes. The player with the most points after three rounds wins the game and goes to the winner's circle. Let's see what categories we have.
Okay, let's see here. We got
goo on top of another.
What the fuck?
Hooligans in stripes. That's rubbish.
These are weird categories. In the front. What are these? What are these categories?
Playing to the crowd.
Okay. I don't know who goes first. We're about to find. I think it would be me. Yes, dude. I want the goo.
One pile of goo on top of another.
All right.
Give me the cloth, please. These are things that are messy.
Things that are messy. Got it. Okay.
Player one, you're playing with Lauren.
Hello, Lauren. Don't do me dirty, Lauren.
Go.
Be connect.
What?
What's up? Ka-fuck.
What? Oh, spaghetti. Did you see she's giving me clues, Alex?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes! Okay, see, we're getting points. Goes with acrylic, goes with oil. Painting? Is it painting? You're gonna have such an easier time doing this with the mouse. Yes. Pork. Things that are messy. Bone. Ooh! Ribs. So right now, chat, we're earning points. Whoever has the most points at the end of these rounds gets to go to the final round and win money. Mm-hmm. A symptom of a kid? A symptom of a baby? Oh.
You're welcome.
Oh, shit! Things that are messy? What is messy? What does that mean?
Don't reach
out. Okay, well, I'll just pass then. What the fuck?
You suck.
Similar to engine. Black. Lubricant. Oh, oil. Oil. You're gonna have such an easier time with the mouse, Alex. It's bullshit.
We can trade off.
No, I don't want to trade off. Fucking beach anyway. A synonym of muck. Similar to dirt. Oh. Mud. Let's go, baby. Oh, fuck. Okay, what the fuck? A synonym of kid. Baby. Young. Walking. Terrible twos. Poop? What am I thinking? What is this? What is a synonym of kid? Baby? Is it baby?
No, it said baby there.
It said baby there?
Yeah.
You promise?
Yeah, it's a synonym of baby.
What?
You know what, dude? I super agree with what's being said. That is something I agree with. Right there. Yes.
Are you actually gonna do that? Really? Really?
Got them all, baby. Got them all. What did I do wrong? You spoke up and you told me what you thought it was.
Because the time was about to run out. I didn't expect you to...
To what? To win? To be smart? To listen, play like a fucking genius?
Oh, she's going
to
tell me. I'm going to pause it.
I didn't say that. I was going to pause it at 1 second anyway.
So for what? Because you had no answer.
You know, you're appropriating black culture right now. You freaking...
That was actually awful.
And I do it again, bitch. And I do it again. And I do it again. Friggin'.
You're ripping your community.
This category
is my partner's in chat.
Your partner is you. Two, you're I believe they're the same man.
Yeah, true. Starts. Look at these lips.
Goes with tin, cylinder, container, beans. Okay, yeah, I was canned. Good job. Good show. Good show, old bean. Good show. Similar to hay. Suck. Hollow. Drink. Strong. All right, fair. Respect. A synonym of peck. I love how these little fingers. Look at the little fingers. Casing, gift.
Hello?
How do you not know this? Don't use the mouse. Make sure you're using the... It's not where your mouse is. It's where the pointer is.
Oh.
Oh. Well, you did put wrappers, by the way. I think it's...
Oh.
Goes with glass. Container, pour. Bottle. Material. Synthetic. Rubber. Chemical. Mold. Malleable. How do you not know this?
I don't know this one. Rubber, shiny, fake. I don't know this one.
Nuclear. Radioactive. Atomic. Similar to plutonium. What were you gonna type? What was WA?
I was gonna say waste, like nuclear waste. I don't know.
Think the category, Alex, is things people litter.
Yeah, things people litter. I don't know.
Plastic was the other one.
Oh, was it? Shiny and metal?
It's plastic. It.
Still missing. Alex, uranium?
Alex, that was
people
a.
People litter
Alex,
uranium?
That was a choke. That was a choke. That was a choke.
I didn't know the plastic one. It said metal. One of those things. After round one.
Well, obviously, I mean, it is what it is, man. Mm. That was a choke, Alex.
Oh, and you had a
round
point.
Two, man. I didn't cheat.
Yes, you
here
did.
We go.
I didn't even say cheat. You just did. Because you're guilty.
Yeah, well, could you move your mouse out of the way, please? I'm sorry. Forgive me. I'm just playing to the crowd.
I didn't know we littered uranium. I'm not helping you this time.
You didn't help me before.
Oh, really? Symptom of a child? Symptom of a baby?
That's on you. It's not
That's
my...
on me because you read it wrong. I was helping
no,
you.
No, you don't need to help me. I'm just going to... I'm playing to the crowd. Give me the clock, please. That this mullet is out of control. Words that go with words that go with play. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I don't need your help, Alex. I'll bet you 10 subs I'll get all of them in this round. 10 subs. Deal? Fine. A symptom of toy. Object. Yeah, that's a thing. That's a thing. I'm not this shaky, by the way. That's just, you know. A synonym of cage, enclosure, ink. Easy. Come on, give me a playpen. Can I get a playpen in chat, please? Come on. Toddler! A synonym of friend, a pal. Oh, it's what I want to do to young.
To young who?
I couldn't find my way out of that one. Hour. Day. Hey, Alex, could you give me the time?
This one is so unbelievable.
Oh, yeah? All right. Spell my name right on the check, sweetheart. Performer. A thespian. Actor? Sheesh! Oh no, Alex.
I got uranium. Are you kidding me?
Oh no. Wait, that's not it, is it? Fuck, fuck, wait, what? Teeter totter swing? Oh! Hey, Alex, can you pull
up your phone? See, this is your issue. I knew all those too.
Alex, can you do me a big favor right now?
What?
My sweet Alex, could you pull up your phone, please?
No, I don't have it on me.
Okay, well, whenever you have a chance, can you go to twitch.tv and please give 10 subs? Because I'm pretty sure, I'm pretty sure that I just fucking aced that round, baby! The mullet! You can't stop the mullet!
I'm so mad.
You can't stop the mullet, baby! I don't think you can win now. I don't think it's possible for you to win.
Seeing as they're throwing you all the softballs. Watch mine, it's gonna be so stupid.
You're gonna be so stupid. I mean, look at the character you picked. That dude's gonna cook meth with his high school teacher any day now.
Your category is
words
a taxi driver. Are you kidding me?
It just starts showing Arabic.
Your turn starts what? Now. Mine are so much harder. Oh, okay.
Alex, you don't know this one?
No.
Oh, no. What did you put for the first answer?
Cash?
What did you put for the first answer?
I don't remember.
Oh, this is going to be a blowout performance for the boys tonight, isn't it?
Uh-huh.
This one's harder, I will give you that.
Oh fuck, Taken's on there. Fuck! Fuck, I don't know. I know it, and I don't.
I don't know it either. This one's harder.
This is harder. What? Oh, customer.
Oh, Alex.
Mine are so much harder.
Oh, yay, yay.
What?
If you're not lol doubling, who are you, man? This is so unfortunate, dude.
This is the worst.
Dude.
Mine is so much harder than yours.
Alex, You are right. It is. Try fair.
I was going to try that
oh,
one.
Oh, were you?
Because that may seem like you just told me.
Yeah, 2 seconds. Buzz in. On the zero. Not enough. No.
I clicked it. Didn't register. Fuck. That was so hard. Occupied. Oh, I knew the occupied.
Wait, he said preoccupied, though.
Yeah, that's why I didn't. Whatever.
Weird.
Yeah.
This dude looks like Nukazoos. Holy, your character does look like Nukazoos.
It does.
Your character is Nukazoos.
It is.
Bro, what the fuck? It's before the injections. Here we go. I have to blunder this, Alex, and you have to do really well. Mm-hmm. Which one do you prefer?
I don't want to say because I've been picking all the hardest ones.
Hooligans in stripes. Give me the clock, please. The category you've selected are things associated
oh,
with
fuck.
Rugby.
This might be your chance.
Okay, this might
oh, shit. I don't know anything about
what's
rugby.
It, like,
I don't know one, anything about rugby.
What should be like the easiest? Okay, this is a little bit harder.
Oh.
I actually do.
Tackle.
Yeah.
You could tackle in rugby. I don't know anything about rugby.
Me either. Oh.
What?
Oh,
oh fuck.
I thought it was that too.
Hit? Oh my god, I'm fucked. Goes with shirt, a synonym of neckline. Goes with popped, a V-neck. Oh, jersey? Oh my god. Alex, if I don't get any here. Oh my god.
I need
oh
this.
Oh my god.
I need this. Thank god I didn't pick this category.
What? Australia.
Is it the dingoes?
Yes.
You suck.
Oh, thank God. A synonym of player. A synonym of sportsman. Competitor. Trainee.
Sportsman.
What? athlete?
That's what I would have guessed. That's what I thought it was.
Yes! A synonym of mud. Puddle.
Mud.
Earth. What?
Say mud.
Oh, wait. Fuck. What? What? Am I blowing this, Alex?
No.
Fuck.
Well,
fuck
these
fuck.
Ones are hard. But I need you to blow this anyway.
Be connect! What's up?
I think I just blew that whole round, Alex.
Yeah, that was a hard round.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
I knew last one was throw.
Wait, how many points are you at? I'm at 14. How many are you at?
I think I might be similar. I think I might be.
You need 8. Hold on.
There's only one category remaining.
What are her points at?
I don't know. We'll see when I... Watch this be a really hard category, though.
I'm at 14. You're at...
Give me the clock.
No! You can tie it! Oh, fuck! Oh, shit! You need all 6. Oh, it comes out of this! Words containing out, by the way. That's so much easier! Oh, God. Oh, my God. This is such bullshit. Are you kidding me?
Do you see when you got
Alex,
play?
Alex, I'm...
Out? Oh, maybe not. I'll pass it.
I don't know that one.
I thought it was blackout.
It might be.
No, it wasn't. It wasn't there.
Oh my god, I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna get this.
Oh, I don't know. Oops.
Oh my god, I got it.
god, I'm gonna win. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is the end for her. 3-2. Oh my god.
Oh, wait.
Yes!
Baby! Did you know?
No, those got really hard out of nowhere.
Those got really hard out of nowhere, yeah. Without outshine, damn.
But it's not over yet, though. It's not over yet. I think this just means I go on to the round.
I think you go to the big round, but if you don't complete it, I think we do it again. That's how the show works, but I don't know.
Yes, baby! Look at her hair. What the fuck? Oh my god.
Yours does not move.
You win, bitch.
You win.
Well done.
What is that noise?
That's the horrible. Wait, that's it?
Oh, there's no, like, final.
That's it?
So you win.
They don't even have... Wait, hold on. This game is pyramid, and they don't even have the pyramid?
Well, that was the pyramid. No, that's not how pyramid.
That's not how pyramid works.
Yeah.
Hold on. What the fuck? This game is called pyramid, and they don't even
have... They
have
the pyramid for the one you select.
They didn't... But the pyramid is the best part.
Yeah.
Hold on, wait. What's party... Okay, wait. We could do party mode. Okay, who's the fastest?
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, we both answer it. Oh.
How does the game Pyramid not have a fucking pyramid? Is that not blowing anybody else away? All right, pick New Kazoos again. So this is who buzzes the fastest now?
Yeah. Scam game, yeah. Ubisoft.
They're saying it's a scam game. I did pay a lot for it, so that's that. Never mind. What? What?
Nothing.
Hey, Alex, it was a good game.
Yeah.
But I do get to pick your profile picture on Twitter now, though. I do.
That's
chat,
awful.
Chat, any photos of Alex you might want to be your profile picture, please submit them to the subreddit. I will happily be looking at those post-stream.
A player picks one of six categories on the board.
Yeah, we know how to play, retard.
Player one, choose a category.
So, okay. Ooh, just look at yourself. Has anyone actually seen a koala nut? Wait, what?
What?
Wait. What?
I don't know.
What a pig. My favorite neo-pagan holiday. Please try to focus. Mr. Policeman, sir.
Mr. Policeman, sir.
You can pick the nut one.
Give me the clock, please.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, grab your mouse. We're competing, I think.
Oh, right,
ready? Go. Player one, what do you think?
Oh, you...
Yeah.
How do I buzz in?
Click. Alex, there's one button for this entire game.
Okay, I clicked, but nothing happened, that's why.
Yeah, it was just faster.
Okay. Mine's grayed out, though.
Player two, you have an answer for us?
Respect. I thought it, too. Respect. Who are you pointing at in the crowd like you know anybody here?
Player two, give us your answer.
Oh.
Oh, bit of a blunder. Ah, bit of a blunder. Bulletproof.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, bye. Yeah.
Player two, you have an answer for us? That's not it.
I don't know
what this one is. It's black and thick.
Player two, you have an answer for us?
Alex, you just keep fucking getting...
I was gonna say plate carrier. Well, I don't know.
You think plate carrier would be in this game?
I don't know. Those are
best
black.
You think plate carrier?
I don't know.
Player two, what do you think?
Alex, you just keep buzzing in, dude. That was one of the clues, Alex. Holy shit.
Player two,
oh my god, Alex.
Why can't I?
It's just funny. What are you gonna type?
Police car.
Oh my god. Dude, come on.
I don't know. Well, you didn't guess at all, so.
Because I don't know.
Player two, give us your answer.
Oh, come on, dude. That's not even how you spell donut.
Yeah, it's donut.
Player one,
gotcha, bitch.
Give us your answer.
What was it? What is it?
I don't know.
It's patrol.
I didn't know.
These were hard.
Yeah.
Some of them were, at least.
Yeah, I didn't know.
That's the last one for that one. Oh, I think we're tied though.
Only two words left.
Oh, Kevlar vest.
Oh, Kevlar and cruiser. Ah, oh, okay, all right.
Makes sense. Okay.
Okay, you're busy.
Okay, you
busy.
Oh, we tied.
Tie.
Let's go.
All right, choose pick your category. Pick the koala nut one, please.
Well, then why do I even get to pick?
You need to pick. You can pick whatever you want.
Give me the koala nut. What does that make?
It's not a koala nut.
No, it's a cola nut.
Did you know that this whole time?
I did, but I didn't correct you. But why didn't you correct me? I'm like, but cola nut
still is. Why didn't you correct me?
Because it's funny?
No, I'm... Alex, why did nobody correct me?
I don't know. No, funny.
Why did nobody correct me this whole time?
I think because most people are like, but cola nut makes no sense.
No, it
either.
Does. It makes sense. Why did it... Alex, I've been saying cola nut. Oh, my God. I'm like...
Please, this category...
Why did nobody say anything?
Your turn starts now. Player two, what do you think?
You're boring, you know that? You're so boring.
Am I?
Yeah. Tell me about Kevlar, Alex.
Player one, what do you think?
I don't know anything about Kevlar.
Wrong answer. Player two, what do you think?
Wait, come on!
Be connect! What's up, kafuck?
Player one, what do you think?
Is this just color?
Oh, maybe.
Oh, shit. All right. Yeah.
Yay. Look at your mullet.
Player one, what do you think?
Mm-hmm. I did it the same time as you.
Yeah, baby. Mm-hmm. Caffin.
Player two, give us your answer.
Son of a bitch, dude.
I had to be on that one.
I need to get this one.
Player one.
Yes! I needed that. We are all tied up again. By the way, it wasn't a koala nut. Do you understand why I thought it was more funny now?
Yeah.
Because why would he be asking about a koala nutting? I was so confused by it. We are tied again. A koala, and you know what's funny? I've never seen a koala nut.
No, I don't think give me the clock, please.
Has anyone?
I don't know.
You suck.
Things that reflect, okay.
Your turn starts now. Player two, what do you think?
If you put mirror, I'm going to slap the shit out of you. That's so unfair.
How?
It's so obvious. This could be a fucking mirror, too. Oh, yeah, go ahead, guess.
Player one, you have an answer for us?
Oh, I thought I got that.
Is it window?
That's what I was gonna guess.
Let's go.
Player one, what do you think?
It's how cavemen saw what they look like.
Mm-hmm.
With mirrors.
Player two, give us your answer.
Vest?
Yep, that's what I was gonna say. Yep.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. I was like, how does that make sense?
Class has been the clue for like all these.
Player two, you have an answer for us?
You fool. Oh, wait, what?
What did you think it was?
Rain.
Oh. That's a good one, too.
Player one, give us your answer.
What? Answer. What?
Oh.
Player two.
If you put metal, Alex, this is unfair.
How is it unfair that I know the answer, Wubby?
The Krusty Krab is unfair. What's the score now? I actually do
I got
need
more
to.
Than you,
holy shit.
I got four of them.
Holy shit. Okay.
Where do the contestants stand?
See how it stacks up when we're both getting the same question?
You're ahead by.
Two.
Two. You're ahead by two.
Yeah.
With 6 points more than your opponent, you won. Well Wait. Done.
What? Why did you just win?
Because I won. I got more points.
No, but we had three more cats. What the fuck just happened?
It's party mode. It's a party.
What the fuck just... Okay, why are you so happy about that?
Because I won. I don't know. I don't care how. I won, though.
What the fuck? Okay, I'm so... First off, why are we smaller in the house? I'm so annoyed.
Did the house get bigger? Did we shrink? Why is your sound alert so tiny?
You're not supposed to ask a man that.
Oh, you're
You know what?
Sorry.
You know what sucks about this, Alex?
When?
I was expected to play Pyramid, and they cut out. You know what this is like? This is literally. I would equate this to if you were playing. It'd be like if The Price is Right didn't have a Showcase Showdown. Mm-hmm. Like, what? Where's the show?
Yeah, I agree.
They're taking out the best part of the show. And they didn't even get. Why did they take away half the? We had three more categories.
I don't know.
It'd be like if the Family Feud didn't have the part where you get where you. Don't touch me.
Why?
I'm disappointed I even brought this game to chat. This Wii game sucks balls.
Look at the lips, though. They go back to the...
I'm sorry. That sucks. Well, I'll see you guys hopefully tomorrow for Magic Monday. That is it. I say that's it. I didn't fuck... It sucks. The game sucks. I'm sorry. Stream went down like 8 times. Yeah. What do you want from me? What did we learn from tonight's stream? We watched Mike Tyson. Mm-hmm. We watched Butterbean. Mm-hmm. We yelled about fat women on Reddit. Mm-hmm. We talked about creepy people.
Yeah.
We learned about kids killing kids.
That's true. I ate a kebab.
You ate a kebab. Hopefully tomorrow will be Magic Monday. If not, please don't blame me. Just know my product didn't get here in time. I'm hoping it did. It will, but I cannot guarantee that. Mm-hmm. If you don't see me tomorrow, you'll see me Wednesday. Friday is, are they dating or are they siblings? Sunday is the big stream with the boys. Have a nice night, everybody. Thank you for coming out. You made a disabled person crawl. And I do it again!